Yo, I love the fact that now I go live, boys, and I actually have chat to read. That's crazy. Frankie Strings title. Yeah, you're right. I'm Diamond One. Hey, before we even fuck around with any of that seed shit, though, boys, we're getting balls deep into GTA 5. Not for a long time, but we gotta spin the wheel. Redeem Reactor right off the bat. Hey, what's up, brother? Good to see you. Sway Shocks. Oh, that's crazy. I just had my. I never actually hear the sound effect that it makes when you redeem React. I never have my headset on. Dylan Myers is here as well. Or is his name Jay? Or will he change his name for a third time today? Just here to say hi, chat. Alex, why don't you stick around for a while, buddy? Hey, yeah, I was last yesterday. Yeah, but Doug Duck was first. What's up, Doug Duck? Burning? I'm so glad to see you, buddy, you sexy fuck. Rick wants to grief. Guess what? Invite only, buddy. You're a virgin. Hello, brother. Bars. Why you got my man bald? What are they talking about? Oh. All right, let me check out this Redeem React while this shitty ass loading time gets out of here. Bro sent me yeet. Bro sent me a copyright strike right off the bat. TikTok song indubitably. Oh, it's just the instrumental. Is this even a good beat? Ooh. This is the beat. They sampled this from what's that show called, bro? Not Adventure. Is it Adventure Time? Hey. Free download link in the description, gang. Ah! Thank you, Wabuha. All right. I don't even know if you boys could hear that for real, for real, for real. Regular show, thank you. Why did I say Adventure Time? They're the same thing. No, they're not. GTA 5, nice, but what? Diamond 1 on what? Rainbow Six Siege, silly. Plat, I was here first? I don't think so. Believe it or not, I actually have access to the chat. I can read the chat. What's up, Bella? How you doing, baby? All right, it's been a while since I played GTA 5. Why, you should have joined up yesterday, brother. What car do I take? I've got so many. You know, I think I'll take the Ferrari today, indubitably. Yes, indubitably. I'm off the scenery. Let me grief, bro. Wait till I get the tank and I can fight back, asshole. Dog Duck was here first, and yep, Rick abused mod, as per usual. Rick's a mod abuser. I really feel like playing GTA today. I'll probably play an hour of Siege, and I honestly have the itch to play GTA. I'm fucking hooked. It's gonna be me and like two other viewers who fell asleep, and I'm just grinding Caio Perico. We just wanna fucking make them. Bro, how could you ever get a Ferrari in anything other than a red? Look at the way the sunlight beaming on it, man. God damn, the car beautiful, man. Fuck, man. Do they change out the vehicle every day, or is that like a weekly thing? Because that piece of shit SUV better not be on that podium. Ooh, drift god! Holy shit, that was clean as fuck. Hey, what's good, my brother? What do I kill this guy with? You like my car? That's why it's mine, pussy. Don't look too close. All right. Casino time. L? Who's a worse friend, Mordecai or Rigby? It's definitely Mordecai, right? You got a lot of cars with spoilers. Spoiler alert. Sorry, brother. I don't know what you want me to do. Makes it go faster, looks cooler. I don't know what you want from me, brother. Patty is daddy. Sorry, it auto-corrected. Don't let it happen again. 381 hours. Oh, this ugly ass piece of shit. It literally is a piece of shit. Ugh. No way I have 33 minutes before I spin the wheel. All right, we're out of here. Why is he smiling when he does that? Creep! All right, boys. Remind me in 30 minutes to spin the wheel. Wait 30 minutes? Should I just wait in the lobby for 30 minutes? Boys, make sure to leave a like on the stream. Thank you very much. Wham is being played in the casino. 10 out of 10. Hey, time to gamble all your money, brother. I spent a whole day watching Platy yap and die in zombies. Uh-oh. Everybody, hey, everyone in here watched the video I dropped today, right? You guys left a like on that, bitch? Nah, what the fuck was that? I was playing with my lightsaber. Bro, you really think I'm about to watch this cutscene? You're hilarious. My time's too valuable. Ouch. Oh, look at how much water I got today, boys. Oh, yeah. This thing could be a murder weapon, dude. It's easily 7 pounds of water. How many games do you have? Just these.
Is Siege still toxic? We're going to hold hands and find out together here, brother. We are truly going to hold hands and find out together. Boys, also, total clickbait kind of title. I'm level 28, can't even play ranked. All right, I say we get warmed up with some... there's like a multiplayer in this game now. That's how chalk this game is. You dropped a video. Someone doesn't have post noties on. Yeah, it's about who's who. Let me spoil it for you. Man said the perk that's on one map's underrated because it gives you your perks back. Like, you can't rock Perma Tombstone. Brother, first of all, for the casual player, they don't even know that exists. Second of all, who's goated, bro? Just get the fuck out of here. You combine that with bro, it's so good. I was thinking, right? When you go down with who's who and you have quick revive, you don't even have to train the zombies. You can just run. Just keep running, have the zombies respawn, because the BO2 zombies always lag behind. This is going to be the worst aim ever. Why couldn't you stay? Why couldn't you stay in the hole you crawled out of, brother? Bro, Platt, look at the chat. I was here first. Brother, I promise I read the chat multiple times. You know what I'm saying? Hey, leave the chat reading to me, buddy. I love you, Dylan. DM. All right, who do I pick? Buck's gun's kind of hard to control. That's why I need to play him. Type shit. Great perk for real. Thank you. Retweet. Finally, somebody's sober. But you don't need to do that since you're already getting revived with the quick revive. But if you get revived with quick revive, you lose all your perks. But if you run them both, which, by the way, you can get every perk in Dire Eyes just by punching the Nova Crawlers, you keep all your perks. I'm Diamond One. What the fuck is this gun? Are we playing Gun Game right now? That can't be what I'm seeing, right? Get ready for some good aim. Woo! Starting off the day 1-0. Look at this pussy ass team. Let me reload, baby. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Jesus Christ. I haven't played Siege since it was on PC. What is that? What does that even mean, Platy? Last time I played Siege, it was on PC, and I was hard stuck gold. I think I hit plat. I sniffed platinum, I think. But I've never been ranked on console. Is this okay, it's just random guns. How did I not kill that guy? Why is there a shit stain on my rifle, brother? Thank you for saving my life, brother. Fuck, my team's getting all the action now. God, this game mode is just really ass. He says as he misses every shot. Go ahead, give me some good aim. Fuck. He's copper. All right, brother. Watch me turn on this guy, then. Yeah, look at that aim. Woo! Bad aim. Dude, this game can't be played as COD. Oh! Finally, something with no recoil. That's what I need, brother. That's what I need in my life. Thank you. Yo, Almighty Viking, thanks for gifting a membership to my dickhead IRL friend. I wish it would have gone to anybody else. You legend. Brother, this guy, Almighty Viking, raided... he raided all... Oh! He raided all the zombie perks while driving. I almost want to pull that video up, and I might have to report that video. He set us behind his gear shifter and just raided all the perks. What a monster, dude. Yo, Thugdug, thanks for the 99, you sexy fuck. Can you play GTA today? No doubt about it, brother. W, Thugdug! Too easy. Guys, give me a break. I haven't played Siege since, you know, Abraham Lincoln was elected, brother. Like, it's been a while. Please allow me some time to warm up. I'm already playing the game way too fast. Okay, now. COD's better than Siege? Depends on the COD.
I agree with you. I just can't piss off everyone at the same time. Type shit.
Is BO3 better than Siege in its prime, boys? I think that's a fair one to come. Hello? There's a third level? My mind is blown. I'm bad at Siege, so I'll be by your side. Yeah, bro, I play too fast. The fuck is this thing, the Breschi? Let's see. I'm not afraid to get active. What is this gun? I've never even seen this before. New gun drop. I did not touch my phone. Okay, all right, so I won't report it. Is this... Dude, my teammate doesn't have my... Does he have a piece on his head? Come on, bro, lock in. You should play Siege on PC with me, bro. You don't even game anymore. You're just out there fucking coding computer science nerd now. You don't even play video games, dude. This is quite literally the Brecci. They copied BO3. I've seen enough. The sound in this game is still horrible. I just got off Siege. How'd you do, brother? What's your rank? BO3 is your first COD. This guy's 12. My bad. At least he's honest. Remember when Chez was like, ooh, holy shit, please. All right, boys, please forgive me for my sins. Huzzah! I made up for it, boys, please. I feel bad for everyone coming in here thinking there's diamond gameplay. Holy fuck, why is it hard to aim in this game, dude?
Your team pulled ahead.
This game, you need a mic. That's one of the reasons I'm bad. How do you still not have a mic? You tweaker. Remember playing COD with you back in the day? It was the fucking text-to-speech guy. Shit was comedy. This is how you're supposed to play Siege, bro. Just fucking crawl everywhere. Pre-aim everything. Bait your team as well. Give me an AR. This gun's actually pretty fucking good. I'm a fan of this weapon. Audio's always been ass facts. I like being anonymous, this freak. Yeah, I told you I like this gun, boys. Did you believe me?
You have the lead. 2 kills.
Alright, I got double teamed there, or else I was spanking everyone in that room. Bro, I can't find my TV remote? Go press the button on the TV, nerd. Damn, Streamlabs takes one business day to process. Very true, dude. And some days it's cooking, some days he's like lazy as fucking bed, dude. It's insane. I'll hop on some Siege, but I'm on PC, like level 16 on console. Yeah, I'm only level 28 on console. Who's joining Platy? Me, Guns, who else? Dale said he was going to... How was... Huh? My TV ain't got a button. Oh, Mr. Rich Kid over here, dude. He'll swing back. Let's go! I persevered. This guy shits on me every time. Holy shit, this might be Jinxie. Good aim, good aim. What other brain rot shit does that kid say? Drake. Oh, shit on. I'm telling you, it's that Call of Duty reaction time, brother. It's just they can't hang with me. They can't. Ooh.
Enemy Overwatch has this area covered. Fall back.
L thumbnail, please explain, brother. It was the nicest one I could steal. Quickscope. Ooh, they don't know nothing about that, baby. Ooh. Look at this shit. 3, 2, 1, pre-fire. They don't know nothing about the quickscope, brother. Laddie, carry us. I can't. No way you lose that, right? Keep that again, Shorty, with your... Alright. This Tachanka guy really has a fucking crush on me. Cardiac Jansen deployed. Oh, that's a good one! Oh.
1 minute to go.
Come here, brother. They really can't quickscope like us, boys. They can't do that. Come here! Word? You're gonna steal that one from me? Word to moms? Glad he got that BO2 sniping genetics, so snipers on Siege ain't bad for him. Amen, brother! It's in my blood! Can I make it that way? Look at these tactics. No one's doing this. What gun even is this? They stole the holographic scope from BO2. Shake my head. Everyone wants to be BO2 nowadays. Buddy, you're a burger. It might be time to put the Burger King headset down. It's over for you. Over before it started. This is literally the Scorpion Evo. No, it's not. This is the UMP. Is this the Striker from MW3? Is this a good Warzone build, guys? Do you think this build is good in Warzone, or what do you think? Do you guys think this gun would do good in Warzone, or what, guys?
5 seconds left.
Is this the meta? God, COD Kids might be the worst now. No way I lose. That's not even on my screen right now. Did I carry my team? Of course. 14-10, best KD. 3-12, can I trade that guy? Fucking hell. Class setup? I'm dropping a video on it. I would have flex offended. Boy, it's like the fucking stream before I get a little bit pissed off. My boy Platy the Perry Puss, indubitably. Invite? Alright, boys. The game's lagging. Alright, I'm inviting all you degenerates. I'm inviting Burning Waffles. When is this guy not? I can't even invite him to the game if I wanted to. That's crazy. Grayson. I'm inviting Grayson. Don't even know if he has the game installed. We're inviting MD Twist. He doesn't have it installed. Am I not locked in here? Boys, don't make me look for your name. Okay? If everyone could just appear online like I'm doing it, and I'm a celebrity, check it out. Boom. Appearing online. I'm not going to dislike just because you said to Rick.
WWE for life.
This dude might have man tits. I might have to come out of rainbow retirement. Do it. We're all coming. Hey, we're all old men in this bitch, all right? 18,000 renown? I'm buying something. 18,000. Ooh.
That's getting kind of clean, though, man. Hey, I kind of mess with it, man.
I'm appearing online. I did not see Fat Smack, yes. I still don't see Fat Smacks, brother. I don't... A, B, C, D. I sent me a message. All right, whatever.
You!
65 days ago, Mr. Anonymous. Yeah, I can just go to my messages, actually. You freaks always message me, don't you? Fat Smacks, last seen 67 days ago. Bro is not appearing online. All right. Dude, upgrade your mic. It sounds like you got that shit from the 80s. What did I even say? I have no idea what I said. Oh, I think I said awooga. I may have man tits, but I'm working on it. Amen, brother. Aren't we all? We got to get that summer body, gentlemen. Who's working on their summer bod right now? Oh my God, look at this. Not Flatty, fucking Rick, and Daffius Dalbert all at once. Can I get another invitation? Of course. Anything for you, buddy. The world does revolve around you. I forgot about that. I'm loading. I'm suspended. Is anybody else joining here? Also, boys, the chat's really moving today. I'm so happy, but I'm sorry for missing any of your chats. Your chats. I'm still waiting for that zombie match. All right, we'll make that happen tonight then. Is there still room?
$5, I might be able to get you in.
Yes, join up, idiot. Wait, what's your name? I forgot, dude. Wait, no, I know it. I still haven't added you, have I? Don't tell me. Don't tell me! You're a PSG ogre, right? This is you? Is this you? This is somebody. I'm gonna add this guy. This guy is somebody. I know that.
I'm feeling violent today.
Get a punching bag. Not you. Don't tell me. Don't tell me. This is art. How does it go from 17 days to 300 days ago? That's Isaiah. What a nerd. What are you? What's your name? What did I just do? Yabba dabba do. You know what's crazy? I have PTSD with Grayson, dude. The games never work out with Grayson.
I take your pickle for a nickel. Don't let me catch you lacking, Flatty.
I'm in bed, fully strapped down. What are you going to do about it? Dale's level 1, we're locked. Let's go, Dale! Holy shit, this... Dude, Rick doesn't hop off the Xbox. Level 200? PSG illegal, I knew it. I knew it, but I didn't know it. Did I already add you? I did. I knew I did. Let's fucking go, boys. I don't play this game. Did you? How are you level 200? One does not simply acquire that level.
Bro, this shit ain't loading.
I don't know what to say, Grayson. Restart the Xbox. Your girl's level 200? Oh, nah. Patty, accept Ubisoft request. How did I do that? No way it take me to a whole motherfucking another app, man. It's $195, learn to read, ban that guy. Is this actually where I have to go? Gift to friends, I don't have any friends. Account management? Dude. How do I get a friend request, man? Holy shit. 8 years with Ubisoft? You think they'd throw me a bone? I do, oh, remember X Defiant, boys. How do I do this? Why is this so hard? It's definitely through this somehow.
Leaked, I'm hacking. We full, queue up.
We're full with who? Grayson finally joined? All right, we'll get you on the next one. Boys, look at me, I'm a streamer. I got a fucking 5-stack. Boys, we might be dangerous.
We might be dangerous.
I can't play ranked. I would love to play ranked. Who's not level 10? Dude, all you have to be is level 10. Daffy, we might have to drop Daffy, dude. We might have to drop Daffy. Dude, why the fuck can you not even play Quick Match? Dude, you gotta at least get level 5, Daffius. This is fucked up. Level 10? Dude, why do... That's so stupid. Grayson's level 5? Dude. Dude, this isn't real! Dude, I'm not gonna lie, that is such a dumb feature they have. Plus, you can't even... Yeah, level 50 is insane. I can't even play then? How does our 5 stack go to a 3 stack in 5 seconds? Alright, he's level 50, that's perfect. Family Guy, 47? Holy shit, this guy's got good aim, I already know. Alright, this guy got banned. Alright, boys, I don't really know what to do here. What? Do you want to run a custom game? I don't know what to do here, boys. Platy, invite guns? Don't expose the old gamer tag like that. This stack is so shit. It's 3 burgers and 2 goats. Custom? Alright, I'll run one custom, but then I'm not going to run customs all night. No offense. Garage Wars? Oh my god. See, like, I'm completely off my rocker here. I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. I don't even know what I'm doing! 1v1 Pro League. Ranked. Standard. Put it on house? Do I create a new playlist? Oh my, this is just... I hate this. Can I host? Please. Literally, please. I don't want to set this shit up. Rick, go ham, bro. I feel like an old man right now. I don't want to do this shit. If I choke, just know it's my warm-up. Get all the excuses out early. Look at this guy. I have played this game once, and I hated it. Uh-oh. Brother. And I haven't played this game in years. 2 excuses, bro? House is so dog shit. It used to be better. I broke my glasses, so if I'm bad, here we go. Sorry for cussing. This is outrageous, dude. The excuse is coming in wallops right now. What's my excuse? I'm dehydrated. Let me stay hydrated. If you're ass, admit it. We're all shit. Yeah, boys, we're all ass at Siege. We play COD. Hey, anybody fucks with us on COD, though, they're getting mollywopped. It's just COD isn't good right now, so no one ever would dare hop on the game with us. But if they do, they're getting the Burger King patty flip treatment. My left pinky toe's itchy. That's valid. I actually broke my glasses while laughing. What were you laughing at? Platy, excuse is you had to take a piss. No, I had to go reach for the Kaniac combo. Right, brother? Oh, God! If we 5 stacked on COD, we're literally not losing. Exit, boys. Join up off me. Hello, Colin, you sexy bastard, innit? Boys, am I crazy for saying this? I'd rather cool over cold water. Any day. COD is not easier than Siege. No game is easier than another game. It's all different mechanics. I knew you'd say some dumb shit like that. It's Isaiah's custom dedicated server. Did you invite everyone? It was a Kai Senat video. I leaned down and it snapped. Fuck. You did not have canes today. Are you serious? You didn't even offer me any? Canes is a W, facts. I need aim assist. Yeah, this game is harder for... I'd say it's harder to aim, but COD's harder to go on... How do I describe it? They're harder for different reasons. I don't know what to do here. Am I inviting all the degenerates? I guess I will. There's DeBushy. Wait, I've been ignoring Bush. Bush might want to play. Alright, we're going to have to rotate some people out. I had no idea this many of you wanted to play. Invite to a game. Where's Grayson? Grayson. Matchmaking. We can invite more people now. It's customs. Alright. Daddy Ochoa. Love the video this morning. I made it thinking about you, baby. I might have lied, but I still love you. My bad, gang. Getting a little bit too intimate, a little bit too early. That's for past midnight. I guess it's 11. All right. I think I have invited everyone. If we, everyone could just... Oh, no one has joined. You click matchmaking. I'm a fucking moron. All right, what's teams? All right, PSG illegal's good. Fats Max is a burger. Apparently, all of us are burgers. Fat Stacks left. Oh, wait. Yeah, we can invite Bushy, too. Bushy, get that ass in here, boy. Please don't be good at the game. If we could all be burgers, that'd be incredible. All right. I'm no burger. All right. I'm a burger. I'll be honest. Everyone that went to Platy's team is D-riding. And? What, they're not stroking it right on that side? Bylid! Hi, bae. What's up, you sexy motherfucker? Oh, my goodness, dude. Oh, my goodness gracious. I'm only level 12? Dude, how do we all suck at Siege? This is crazy. Oh, 3v3. No, bro. Why does Smax keep leaving? Daffy, you're pissing me off. You're making me mad. I'm balling up my fist right now. I know where you live. You're one state away. Our states are holding hands. I'll pull up. Connection failure. This dude's internet is not even good enough to play a custom game. Okay, for attack, spawn the side. What's bro talking about? It says connection failure. All right, don't start yet. We got to get Daffy's Dilbert in this bitch. Chiamo. Bro, won't even let me invite him to the game. Somebody else invited that man. How's my internet being? Bro, Grayson, you're low-key like a sleeper. Your internet's decent. Is Siege crossplay with PC? No, and thank God for that. We get shit on. Oh, I used to be decent in my prime. I would make montage. Nah, clip me a Sandro Romero montage right now. Stream sniping about to go crazy? That's so true. Dude, it's never stopped him before. It's always been something along those lines, bro. Like, we used to play fucking prop hunt BO2. You would just see someone shoot nothing and then come right up to my rock and just boom! Oh my fucking God, dude. Every time Bylid comes in here, it's at least $20. Jesus Christ. Dude, thank you so much for the $25. Get some W's for this man in the chat right now. And he does it through PayPal, so I actually get the money. YouTube, keep your grubby hands off my cash! I love you, Bylid. You're the best, man. Thank you so much, boys. Get that man some W's. What a fucking... Every time he comes in here, which isn't even often. Hey, Bylid, do exclamation point watch time. How much time has he even watched? This dude, on average, pays like $10 for an hour of Platy stream. This is outrageous. Platy, accept request on Ubisoft, you absolute sexy beast. All right. He's right about that part. I can't, you know. He got me smirking and shit. Love you, gang. I love you more. Trapzoid, you ready for GTA 6? Why do I feel like this is Dylan changing his name again? Hell yeah, I'm ready for GTA 6, brother. I was just thinking yesterday. I don't know why, but... Okay, I let me actually lock in here. How do I get to the friends list? This shit is not obvious. Friends who play this game. We are boxed. Unbelievable. I don't see a friend request. Nothing's popping up. They made this shit really fucking stupid. I won't lie. Account management? Like, go ahead and show my password. Oh! Jesus Christ, that could have been scary. I don't know. Why is there no friends right here? Rewards, challenges, help. I need help. What was I just talking about before I rudely interrupted myself? Oh, yeah. I wasn't even thinking about it, dude. GTA 6 heist? Like, this is going to sound really stupid. But I watched the campaign, and I was kind of like I miss Liberty City, right? Like, the map is in Miami. And, like, you know, like, Vice City's dope. It's going to be a cool map, but I was like, damn, like, it's not the map I wanted. But, like, I wasn't even thinking about the actual gameplay. No way this dude's name is Sir Gets Top a Lot. Unbelievable. If I went to hell, I would see MW3 at the front gates. That's a fucking... That's a testicular torsion comment, brother. It's Ubisoft, dumbass. Ubisoft is so much better than Ubisoft. Might as well call it Boobisoft. I'd be grabbing on her boobs, them tubes be soft. Let's go. 3v3. Am I missing anybody? Anybody else trying to join? Oh, Guns N' Roses. Son of a bitch. Noties, maybe? Noties where? Like, why is it taking me all the way to a separate app? Games, notifications. All right. Family Guy and Sir Tops a Lot. There you go. I'm an idiot. I'm sorry, boys. I apologize. Decline friend request. I never want to see this man again in my life. I apologize, brother. Hey, for all the wait for the lobby simulator, this is all my fault, boys. Everyone say El Platy in the chat. This is all my fault. Okay. We figured it out. They figured it out. We already started. All right. Well, I mean, this guy looks like, this guy is almost as handsome as me, so I guess I'll rock him. Bro, I hate this bogus ass map. What's with the house hatred, brother? Only 5 hours, but he's the biggest donator. That's fucking outrageous. El Fatty, what a deal. That's fine. He's gonna leave the stream. All right, I promise I will add you next time. Only attack garage. All right, brother. Fair enough. Why'd I pick Blackbeard? Oh, yo! I can't wait to get balls deep into action. Just play Oregon. Shut up, idiot. House is more goated. My total donation's 80. Only show I sent 40. I'll literally fix that right now while I'm waiting. No, wait, still says 40. I literally updated it to 60. So now it's 85, right?
10 seconds.
Bilid, 85.
5 seconds to insertion.
Believe. I'm so erect right now. Bilid.
Location of
Bilid. Hold on, brother. I'm doing important things here. Oh, no way. He's tied with Grim. Wherever Grim is. Hope Grim's doing good, boys. Ouch! What the heck, dude? I missed. Already at 63 health? I don't even know why. I was expecting you guys to play fair. I should have known. Wait, bro said only attack garage. Like, wait, no, fuck that shit. He wants us to get balls deep like this? We picked the three most brain-dead operators. Yo, he's just fucking wide-swinging the door. Yeah, we're fucking cooked. Thank God I'm playing Blackbeard, brother. Blackbeard 2024. I don't want to hear it, dude. Dude, I'm getting pre-fired. Dude, fuck this. It's a one-way entrance. Oh, Grayson got his ass. I don't care. I'm going in through the crib. Everyone hears my voice, my beautiful voice right now anyway. I'm not attacking that way. Fuck that garbage. Like, see? Oh, it's a 1v1. Who's alive? Me versus Sandro. You better check behind you, buddy. The boogeyman's fucking coming for you. Get on the head glitch like your life depends on it, brother. Wait, could they be? Oh, do I pull out this? This guy's droning. You're still gonna lose this. He's throwing a nade? He's really not about that life. I promise you he's not. He's really not about that life. I promise he's not. I hear him close right, brother. I'm swinging! Oh, I'm fucking goaded! Let's go, baby!
Friendly mission success.
This aim, please just look away. Honestly? Whoops, it glitched. Sorry, boys. It glitched out. My bad. Make a wish? Come on, brother! I sniffed you out! I knew where you were. Mo garage, boys. Who do I run? Whose gun is just goaded? You see, I don't really want to just play garage only. Should we play garage only, chat? Yes or no? Super fire! What's up, cut? Hey, you cut? You can reinforce, but no electricity. You guys are defense. We can't reinforce.
What are they talking about? What are they talking about right now?
Make a poll.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Garage only? Yes or no, boys?
The biohazard container.
He's droning! Good aim, good aim. Yeah, I knew my teammate was going to mop that up anyway. Different maps, my vote. All right, I'll put that up as a poll after this game, too. How y'all reinforce? Bro, is this guy a burger? You go up to the wall and you That one's not reinforceable. Yoink. Garage Wars is fun? Yes and no.
Wall secure.
Shamu's boss.
10 seconds to
All right, most people agree with garage only. Most people being six people, but... You know, clicking a button's very hard, isn't it, chat? Very hard to press a button. This is gonna go great. God, I'm so thankful for my teammates, honestly. Before you guys get murdered, let me just go ahead and lock in here. Deploying welcome mat. Yeah, true. It is kind of. Look at this skin I have, though. Holy shit, this shit's drippy. Ric Flair drip go. Woo! I'm at it. Wait, so did I break the rules technically? Ready for company. Did I break the rules by coming this way? I think I did. All right, 1v3, boys. I'm here to put on a show. Grame! I put on for my city. That's all I know how to do. My ears! I'm sorry, baby. ASMR section right now. We are now in the ASMR segment of the stream, brother. It's very peaceful. Is there something wrong with me? I put on for my city! 1v3 clutch. I mean, let's go. Good round, guys. Good round. Let's go, baby. Oh, my God. Oh, shit. 3v1 platy. Am I like that? Am I like that? Only front side? I mean, really? How do you lean? When you're aiming, you press in on the sticks. Noob. Newbie bot burger. Gunfight flashbacks. True. Apparently now on console you can lean without aiming in. I don't know how to do that though. I think you gotta set it up in macros and shit. Boy, all the shitting on the opposition makes me thirsty. Brother. Ooh, brother. What's that, brother? Brother, ooh. What's that, brother? I wonder where they are. Don't reinforce if you can only go from front. All right.
Well done.
All right.
Biohazard container located.
And they reinforced. All right. See, like, yeah, I'm not. All right. All right, yeah. Any reinforce that? All right. You're allowed to go front and back. The week I'm not home. Yeah, Enzo, bro. I forgot you and your.
Remember when I clapped that Emerald player? Know what I'm saying? Does your homie still talk about me? Do you ever say, hey, remember when Platy, that super sexy, handsome, incredibly charismatic, level 17, clapped that emerald ass? Do you ever say that to him?
5 seconds.
I would, if I were you. Brother was level, like, 80. I don't know what level he was. He's emerald, though. Just get a hard breacher. I want to use the guns I want to use, brother. I'm not taking that disrespect ever again. I just clutched for the whole team, and he's going to shoot me for the one time? Hello? Yeah, like, bro, we can only go through one door. Like, I'm sorry. That's just not gonna happen here. I'm gonna pretend like it's gonna happen, but that's not happening. Respect your elders, Daffy. I'm fucking sick of it, brother. Axe. 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 Oh, we get real sweaty with it. There's somebody like right. He could kill me here. If this guy's smart in this room. There's somebody in this room close. I know it. Is he in there?
Mm-mm. Stop securing the container.
All right, well.
Friendly, last operating.
It's over for me, dude. How's he alive? Bro, how's that guy still alive? I was fucking his shit up. Dude, my team is selling me down the river right now. Oh, he literally got lucky on the last bullet. Not gonna lie, this is ass. All right, we're allowed to go both ways. And don't reinforce, you can go any way you want, all right? That sounds like the most fun to me. Do I play Mira? No, I suck at Mira. After that Frost Clutch, how can I say no? I have no idea how you got, like, no recoil. The gun, and I'm just used to it more, probably. You killed me. Fuck you mean selling you. All right. Wait, you shot me first. Platy Zen, dude. Get the fuck out of here. Boys, when Platy sucks, it's like, yeah, this is expected. But Platy does good, and there's hardware involved. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, boys, you can go any way you want, and no reinforcements. Don't reinforce, squadron.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Dude, reinforce the walls. Hey! I have 4 fucking enemies on my squadron. Is this real? Oh yeah, Dalebert's definitely gonna cook this round. I'm not shooting you, Daphius, I promise. Help!
Thank God for this Cronus set.
Boys, there's no Cronus, I promise. Listen. No Cronus on the back of the roller. I wouldn't lie to you guys. Do I need to send a controller check to the Discord right now? I'll do it. Guys, would a Zim player be 6'10", 350 pounds of muscle? I don't think so, brother. Yes. Why can this guy not shoot me? I don't get it. It's just not that hard. Hello? Hello? Bro, what? All right, bro, you got it. All those were on him, but you got it. You got it, man. Roller check. Really, boys? You want a roller check? You guys don't mean that. Bro lost 1v1 to a drone. I hit my shots, though, dude. I don't understand. I'm tired of this fucking guy, dude.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Team is selling me. Damn, good aim. Good aim.
All friendlies were eliminated.
Bro, Fink it in that bitch too. Oh, what? He didn't even hit those. It's 2-2. Both my teammates have 1 kill apiece. Daphne's done more damage to me than the opposition here. If I see this team reinforce, I'm going to be very upset. It's okay, boys. We have a couple learners on our team. Well, yeah, why is this team me, a kid who's level 5, and a kid who's level 1? Well, yeah, no, I can't even blame the team. These guys never even play the game. Plutonium. Everyone here is new? Do we really think that Rick let his girl play 195 levels on his account? I have level 12.
He conveniently forgot to mention level 50.
Who's a god? I don't know, the teams are probably somewhat fair, kind of, in some sort of weird way that doesn't make sense to anyone here involved, you know? Then there's Rick. I'm a better man than you, Rick! Oh my god, scooting on the boot, brother. I know, that's Sandra. Wow. Wow, these kids are actually using equipment? Wow. Whoa. Where'd they learn these strategies?
10 seconds.
Our level 50 is our low frag? Oh, he just called you a burger. You gonna take that, Sandro? He just called you a fucking burger. Friendly fire is now active. Thank god me and Smax are away from each other. If you like pina coladas or getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, I can't wait to see like one of them on the stairs or some shit, you know what I'm saying? They never even come in this room, these demons. I still see shadows in my room. Good breach, looks like a pair of tits in it. Ooh, one tap skis! Come here! Help! I'm not dead yet! But he's rushing me! He's gonna come finish the job! Oh, wordy smart, actually, kind of, in a weird way. No! No, he found me, team! Oh, he's right to his right, doesn't see anything!
All friendlies have been eliminated.
They're in the woods! Dude, that one tap was crisp, though. Whose head did I take off their shoulders? That's right. One more. Patty, you got me killed for real. You broke the wall, exposed my location. Did I? Did I do? I'm better for Lord than you, man.
I'm a better man than you, Rick. They're in the woods. They're in the RV.
No one's saying Graeme right there. Come on, chat. So we're in copper. This is more like cobblestone 3, brother. We're cooked. It's over before it even started.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Good aim. Thanks, boys. I'm in tinfoil. I'm in paper plate 5, brother. I'm ready for the drone ski. If Fat Smacks doesn't use his ability, that's all I'm going to say, brother. Use that ability. There we go. I heard it. Thank God. What an excellent time to be bloody alive, innit?
Ready for company.
Pull the wings and back out of a 1v1 with me, Platy. I actually get the reference, too. Does that guy still stream? Is Wings of Redemption still a streamer, brother?
5 seconds left.
I've never seen a streamer who just openly hates streaming stream. I don't understand. How do you use abilities? I can't believe I just heard that sentence. Dude, right bumper. You have a good ability. You can put windows in between. Grayson, come over here and press right bumper. That is a good idea, Guns N' Roses. I wasn't even thinking about being that sweaty, but you're a genius. You're so smart, innit? He still streams, if I'm not mistaken, brother. It's time to give it up, I think, mate. Is this door open? How did he hit me but I didn't hit him? We know Grayson on a wall, brother. No, they got my boy. My boy!
Biohazard container. Friendly, last operator standing.
Bro, how's he know what? That's stream sniping. Hold on. Yo! He could have heard me firing. I'm tweaking. Bob, try a new hello, brother. You're making me upset over here. Not gonna lie, I was trying to use it, got blasted. It's gotta be on a solid wall, brother. Not a doorway. But you'll get the hang of it. I have faith. He's still the same asshat. Insane. He's mainly on that he's on a podcast? What's good, King? You know this guy? Wah, wah, wah. Bitch, I'm a little baby. Stop playing with me. Hi, Bob. Capcom used to be such a W. Is he not anymore? Who run it? I'll run it. Hello, Doctor. Hello, Echo, innit? Bonk. Ooh, right up Main Street. Hadouken! My bad, brother. Didn't mean to get that up close and personal. I gotta drink some more water, boys. Stay hydrated. We're losing 2-4 here. It's time to lock in. Does anyone else on my team have another... Boys, you guys have been having one kill for the long... Hey, babe, you know this guy? Well... Me and your mom used to date way back in the day, way back in college, you know? I could be your daddy for all I know. No gap. Haven't played Siege in like 3 years. Literal, clitoral, same. Buddy, this game's not for me. All right, see? All you gotta do is take your COD skill and slow it. At least Daffy got a kill. Ha!
All
right. I need a new team. Effective immediately. Look at their aim, too. Oh, God. He died in the fire? Oh, shit, dude. This isn't real. TK is crazy. Unbelievable. Get me away from these idiots. I couldn't even vote if it was intentional or not. And it was. That guy's got my muscles. That's about right. Always the sledge, Rhea. But he's using a shotgun the whole time, too. Like, do you know how to even use that thing, brother? Or you killed me first, dumbass. After over two rounds, you did 150 damage to me, idiot. I'm saying, Rick, I'm just trying to have a good old dandy time here. What you playing on? The Xbox Series X. Alright, now I just wasted a bunch of health. There we go, Grayson! Bro. Grayson's literally about to accidentally kill us all, dude! Take the C4 off the wall, please, man! This is not my team right now, dude. Grayson has to be on a solid. Alright, bro. I don't even think he did that on purpose either, bro. I genuinely think he pressed the wrong button, dude. This isn't even real. Holy fuck, man. Too good.
5 seconds and counting.
Oh, man. We're really droning here. What's up, dogs? Awooga! How we doing, brother? Bro, like, these kids are actually droning and shit, though. Like, kind of nerdy, if you ask me. Let's go, Smacks! Freaked me out right there, I'm not gonna lie. Bro's camping on the floor? What do you mean, camping? If he's on the right side of this wall, I'm dead. If he's where I'm aiming, I win. Taking a little time to stream snipe. Very good. Very smart. This guy's still droning. This guy is actually droning. Is he trying to shoot me through the floor? This guy is weird.
Intervene immediately. Protect the biohazard container.
Nah, you're weird. You're weird, Rick. You're weird, buddy. Bro's droning 17 minutes into the round. What are we doing here? Got in a screaming match at a local town meeting, making friends everywhere. A local town meeting? This guy lives on a mountain or something. That's crazy, brother. What ability? I mean, a step-by-step explanation. He's playing Mira. I'll literally show you what to do, Grayson. Not the snake, Strat. Go without me! Tell my kids I love them! Daffy was a great man, brother. Loser since yesterday's stream. I've been waiting for another. Oh, he likes me. He does. He just doesn't know how to express it. Oh, you little cutie pie. My goodness gracious. Is this private? We literally have two people who aren't even high enough ranked to play casual. And this guy wants me to play. I'm not even high enough level to play ranked. But I'm not gonna lie, after this, I think we do have to run some casual. Like, I kind of wanted to kill two birds with one stone and run some games that I could actually get some XP from. Nothing personal, boys. I'll watch that after. What? How many rounds are we going to here? Are we going, like, first to 10? This is diabolical. I will keep that in mind, though. Just remind me. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. About a thing. This looks like a refreshing beverage. Holy graphics. Lemon antiseptic microbe cleaner. Woo, Papa Milo, I'm sweating. You can't bait with the diamond and be sitting there like bronze. Who's gonna stop me, though? Who gonna stop me, though? Ain't no way gonna stop me. All right, let me lock in here. I have good faith, team. We threw away the last attacking round. That was kind of outrageous. They're not ready for anyone to just big dick it. Really, dude. Is this really what's something going on? Can I shoot through that fucking van? What? Rick is getting so lucky, it's insane. That was so lucky. Yeah, dude, we're cooked. We're not even getting through these guys. Like, bro, they don't reinforce, but they make it so you can't even go. Let's go, Grayson. He found an operator he likes. I like him too, dude. Blackbeard is so goated for burgers. He's not leaning. Dude, destroy that. Destroy that thing. Oh. This is champion gameplay right here, by the way, boys, if you were curious. It's above you, Grayson. Go through the door. It's above you. Oh, no. We're cooked. It's so over for all of us. Please! It's above you, Grayson, in the door. Oh. Oh. Shooting the barbed wire. Oh, there's an enemy combatant. Oh. He swings him. He's gonna trigger the device again and back up. He's droning. W drone. Wait, we got a gunfight going on here. Suppressing fire. Is he outside? We might be in plastic. This is champion right here. This game is about who can lose the most rounds. Dude, we literally can't. All right, whoever's playing Fenrir, big fuck. Of course it's Rick.
Hostile activity resumes.
Grayson didn't give a fuck. Oh, let's go, Grayson. 2v1. Don't choke this. Let's go, boys. Let's fucking go. We won a round. Woo! Ric Flair. Woo! Let's fucking go, boys. The way I'm acting, you'd think it wasn't even midnight. Boys, if you're new here, make sure to like the stream and subscribe. Thank you very much. God bless you, America. He's an animal. He can't be tamed. Woo! It's fucking cool, boys. What an electric round. Let's carry that momentum. Oh, not Mira again. All right, we're going to teach him how to use Mira's ability here. Chugging the water. All right, Grayson, come up to this wall and hold the right bumper on the wall. Go up, look at the wall, and then release right bumper. Look at the wall. Can he not do it on this wall? Am I missing something? All right, never mind. Place it over on this one. Fuck, I'm an idiot. This one over here, brother. I don't know what you're doing wrong, pal. I gotta be honest.
5 seconds to insertion.
No wall for you. Stick together. Literally no wall for you, dude. You should put your mirror over there, brother. Sure, there don't need to be a hole? I don't think so. We're not allowed to reinforce. That's one of the rules there, idiot. I didn't think you had to reinforce to use a mirror, though. I don't think you do. All right. Fat Smacks is off the scene. Somebody rappelling? Watch out, Grayson. Jesus, Grayson looking like shit, dude. Is this... Who is, like, actually droning their ass off? Is that Rick after saying he doesn't play this game?
Made us a shortcut.
Reloading. Chill, Grayson, chill.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container. One op four.
Behind you. Behind you, buddy. Behind you, Mr. Droner. Woo! Let's go, baby. Beautiful stuff. Beautiful execution, team. We're on the comeback. You don't have to. I don't know why it's not letting them put it down then. All go recruit. Everyone run recruit. I'm down. No one else is going to do it, but I'm down. No, we're winning. Fuck all that. We're winning. Unless Grayson is actually good. Grayson's not bad. 6-8. Let's go, dude. It's even now. The teams? I mean, he's getting better. That's for shiesty. Yeah, bro. Like, I... All right. Fats Max leaves. Bro, I'm going to start a GoFundMe for Fats Internet, bro. That's nuts. I knew Dale would leave. I think he lagged out, though.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
The recruit meme is definitely one that you pulled out, but not at a moment such as this. Now we are just severely... I'm so glad I didn't pick recruit, dude. We would have been cooked. Connection failure? That is fucking obnoxious. Yeah, that's the only thing. I don't really have the patience to drone. I have COD brain rot. Like, I can't drone. How do you scan people? You hold Y. Let's go, Bob.
10 seconds.
Dale, we hardly knew ye. Can we invite him back mid-game? I'm gonna try. Cannot do it. Simply cannot do it. Alright, well, alright. He can connect! He disconnected! I'm praying for someone to be there just one time. I'm sorry, did I just get one hit by a cap can? Did he get buffed? That was one. Bro. Hello? There was one cap can there. I thought you needed at least fucking three. What the fuck? Alright, so he's the best operator in the game. Jesus Christ. It's okay, Grayson. I 1v3 and you can too, buddy. That's what I'm saying, dude. What the fuck was that? I'm about to run Capcan. You serious? That is fucking diabolical. One doesn't kill? It only showed one on the x-ray. It's gotta be the most technically advanced game I ever played. Yeah, it's kind of what they were going for. He's about to get hit by a cat. Ooh, kill that guy to your right. Kill that. What did I just watch? That was actually winnable. Like, they handed that to us on a silver platter. Wait, why is he lagging out? G-Jizzle, boys. GG Bush. Could have just been the one that killed you. I had full health. I think Drake might be wrong. I feel like there's only one there. How many did you put there, Rick? Was there one or multiple? All right. Let's run some regular games here, boys. That took a whole hour. That was fun, though. That was really fun. I put three. All right, there you go. What now? I mean, anyone who can play casual, we're going to run some casual games. Probably for another 30. I don't know. Three kills? Okay. I guess you didn't get buffed. It just showed one on the x-ray. All right, let's go. I'm going to invite... What level are you, Bushy? Okay, I think you can play casual at least, so we'll get you in here. best dad ever. And then who was the other person? Oh, yeah, PSG. GG's, gentlemen. That's a 4-stack still. That's not bad. I'm aye with that. Aye, shit. Invite me on Ubisoft? Oh, yeah, my bad, bro. Damn, you had to wait a fucking hour. I'm sorry. All right. Here we go. I'm going to somehow try to invite you through this shitty ass. Like, bro, this might be the shittiest. Or do I do it through... Wait, let me stop being a burger. I know how to work... I'm acting like a grandpa, bro. Ubisoft Connect. There we go. This is what I should have done right away. Yeah, I should have... I don't know. I knew there was another menu. I'm a fucking burger, dude. Ah, video. Can you relink it for me, brother? Invite to game. Indubitably. PSG, you joining? Patty, what are the odds I can join? If PSG doesn't join, you join. Sandro, dumbass idiot, you joining or nah? I'll invite him one more time. Invite to my game. All right, I gotta react to this video because he spent 10,000 precious platy points on an Instagram reel. On console, it low key is Mr. Drake Sorensen, brother. All right, Instagram reel time. I'm very excited. I hope it's that unk. I hope it's unk. Fight star.
Let him cook now. Let him cook. I said, let him cook.
Is he like actually spam comboing? Like that's, I wouldn't even approach him. I would be doing the same thing this guy is in the fucking jujitsu stance, brother.
Let him cook. Let him.
He, that looks like one of the things from Sons of the Forest.
Cook now. Let him cook.
That's outrageous, brother. I'd still knock him out though, me being me. You know, I'm no bitch. I'm knocking his ass out. I'm actually mopping the floor at that guy. 10,000 platy points spent. Wow, let's go, boys. Alrighty. Unfortunately, we have a 5-stack, Bob, but we'll get you in the next couple of games. What is... Are you on Xbox, Bob? If you're on Xbox, add me. My gamer tag is not platy. Capital N, capital T. Let's go, boys. Quick match. I'm so excited to go up against opposition with my boys! You guys are my boys! I gotta pee. You know what? I'm gonna... First round, I'm just gonna throw. My aim is Pebbles. Hey, no big deal, banana peel. You're gonna fucking get there. Tom Clancy's my uncle, true story. And his dad actually owns Microsoft. I'm not lying. Fire real or nah? 6 out of 10. I'm leveling up right now. Yeah, do it. Nothing personal. I gotta level up myself because I do want to play ranked eventually. Type shit. Oh, let's go. Look at my boys. We're on the fucking battlefield together.
We eat together. We sleep together. We don't sleep. We sometimes sleep together. We die together. These are my brethren.
Yeah, 10 levels will go by pretty quick. Probably like 10 games. Maybe like 15. I don't know. Might go quicker than that. You gotta be quicker than that. You gotta be quicker than that.
Friendly drone deployed. Op 4 is reinforcing its location.
Ouch. Is that a BMW logo? That's literally a BMW logo. Copyright. Alright, somebody... This is gonna sound really fucking brain dead, and that's because it is. Somebody told me that this map is every map put together in one. And that's kind of crazy. I'm gonna try to recognize what I recognize. What room is this? Dude, I haven't played Siege, so I low-key... This is Border, right? There's a barricade here. This is Border. How'd I never know that? What a fuck... Can I get a... Platy's a dumb fuck in the chat, boys. Holy shit. Guess who, loser? Do I have two people in my chat now whose names are just E? hello? Nice to meet you, brother. Fuck, I forgot. It's not garage only. I have to actually, like, try type shit. Yeah, I don't know this map at all. Hoping there's a staircase right here. Okay, indubitably. I just got a goo needle. I saw that dude through the door, though. Dude, these kids are actually, like, good at the game. That's unfortunate for us. I'm gonna use the bathroom. Now it's Bob just on my phone. Roger that, Bob. Hope you heard what I said. Add me, not Platy, on Xbox. I'll be right back.
Must recover the diffuser. The diffuser has been secured. One friendly operator remaining. The diffuser is now secured. The diffuser is no longer in your possession. All friendlies have been eliminated. Friendly drone deployed. Op 4 is reinforcing its location.
Somebody start the timer. That was just excellent. Sorry, boys. I had to... Wait, what? What is going on?
5 seconds.
We're attacking? Oh, my dumbass. I thought it was swap every time. Ignore me, brother. Oh, brother! Alright. No more disrespect. Lock in time. There's literally a guy right here. No way I'm losing that! What the fuck? Alright. You're low on health, eat us. Aw, Snickers would hit right now. Reese's preferred, though. Hook it up with the Reese's, brother. See, this is the part of the game that just blows my back out. Alright, I have no idea what PSG was doing there. That guy's smoking cock. Rick's over. Oh, alright. Guns N' Roses is quick scoping. Rick in a 1v4. I have faith. 1v3, let's go, Rick. He's literally ankle biting. That's insane. All right, boys. Not looking good for us. Rick just went down on the shitter, and it's over. What the fuck are Platy points? How do I use them? Well, for starters, you can do exclamation mark points to see how many you have. And then you can gamble up to 10,000 at a time. And join the Discord for a list of commands to spend them on. Purple pack, give me luck.
Yeah, you're black ice.
I'm telling you right now, if I was in this game, you'd give me a Reese's, I would squad quip. Squad wipe. Don't even correct that. I'm just an idiot. Oh yeah, if I had four Reese's cups in front of me and I just ate them up like a line of cocaine, I'm mopping the whole team. Matter of fact, let me just role play. Let me just pretend I just smoked a Reese's. Jaeger black ice is my first. I have not lost my black ice virginity yet. Deadass got black eyes, cap. For what gun? Watch him say some dumb shit like one of the best guns in the game. Total cap. I got banned at black eyes. No, you didn't. You're capping. I don't believe it. If it doesn't happen to me, it can't happen to you.
Bomb located by op 4.
I don't know why I'm playing Frost. Like, when I can roam around the map, I need to be running Oryx low key. Jump scare, brother! It's Takio! I got a feeling they're gonna go through that window. I'm gonna lie, standard mode has some virgins. Yeah, these kids play. Are we really getting smoked like that this early, dude? Alright, they're getting packed. Idiot. Bro, I didn't even... It's not exactly the same as... Wait, is that even border anymore? No, you can't go there and border. Oh, dude, I got used to playing border. This map is fucking confusing, dude. I'm not gonna lie. That's the one thing I hate about Siege. You know, this map's probably been in the game for a while. But they change up maps. Like, I'm not hating on this map in particular. It's a side note. But, like, when they changed Bork, not Border. What am I trying to say with my words? Like, they changed House. Canal. When they changed Canal, that's when my love for the game was like, alright, bro.
Who was the misinput?
Black Ice was a kind of Smirnoff malt liquor.
Look at this alcoholic in my chat. Ban that guy.
Gonna grow a mustache, look like Richtofen. Ooh. Boys, honestly, hey, no weird shit. I could kind of grow my mustache as like a curly mustache. Rick definitely plays this game, by the way. That's all I'm gonna say. Maybe he didn't play all those levels, but Rick definitely plays. Like, he's aiming properly. Like, he definitely plays this video game. Before the hard seltzer craze. What was the first hard seltzer that just blew up? It wasn't White Claw, was it? Twisted Tea? Twisted Teas aren't seltzers, though, are they? God, I could fuck up a Twisted Tea party pack right now, brother. Fuck you know. That's... Why would they... Yeah, that's so much nicer to not look at. Let's go, Rick. Yeah, let me be a good teammate here. Fuck. Whoever's playing Valkyrie actually knows what they're doing.
15 seconds left. Time expires in 10 seconds. 5 seconds remaining.
Save the KD in casual. These kids are unreal. I love those kids. Saving the KD. Unreal. No backbone in them. That guy gets pegged at Cracker Barrel, no doubt. Let's go! Boys, are we unbeatable? I think so. We're on defense. Let me run Oryx. Let me actually run an op like I know what I'm doing. Proximity alarm. Yeah, I need to use my utility as well. We are coming back as a team! Rick's kind of caring right now. I'm not going to lie. PSG illegal. I expected more. Level 50 for what? You burger. Oh, what the fuck is that? What are you talking about?
You ready to engage op 4?
There's holograms. Oh, yeah, bro's learning the abilities. Yeah, if you know nothing about Siege, it's probably one of the most intimidating games to learn. I'm not even going to lie to you. He's actually got Jaeger Black Ice. That's clean. Yeah, you're sexy as hell, and you know it. I'm sexy, and oh, wait. Okay, are there any fucking...
5 seconds and counting.
God, where are the hatches I can jump up? Fuck me, dude. Thank you. This is the perfect secondary for me. They buffed Oryx, right? Like, he climbs faster now? Oh, that's way faster. This guy is literally made for COD. Like, look at I'm just gonna sprint everywhere. Oh, we got... I don't even know what the new operator does. Deimos? What does he do, Drake, you virgin? Rainbow Six? Indubitably. You familiar, Adam? That looks like Apex Legends outside. Fucking hell. You weren't expecting that, were you? I'm literally burger walking right now. Gonna pray he doesn't come behind me. I may dabble. Indubitably.
Cover me! Reloading!
They might just be shooting at nothing, real talk. My teammates are Burger King employees. They could be shooting nothing. Bob, go all in. Gamble all 100 points right now. You know, I've just got this aimbot. I mean, this intuition that he's gonna come down those stairs. Am I going to get team killed here? It's definitely it's a coin toss on that one, I'd say. These kids actually saved the KD. This is so cringe.
Flopping mag!
Is he just balls deep in the kitchen type shit? This guy's fucking annoying. Thank you, Bushy, you monster. Let's go, boys. We're coming back for real, for real, for real. Alright, bet. Go Guns N' Roses. 900 more PPs to his name. Let's go, team! Turn me up! We're here to fucking win, boys. Let's go. Wish I had a skin for this gun, son of a bitch. Oh, I don't. 3 kills that round?
Let's go Bush Monster.
Gamble all on Platy. Ooh, that'd be crazy if you guys could gamble your points on if I win or lose. You gonna play some rank? Yo, hello. My bad, bro. If I fucking choked on that name, that's a dope-ass name, though. You sound like a Greek god. You better have abs that I could just break my hand punching. My bad. Side note, brother. I am not a high enough level, thus we are burgers and casual. Sorry, brother. I wish I could. Hey.
Get that subscribe button, though. We'll be playing rank soon enough, brother. Give it 6 to 8 business weeks.
What is a business week? I choked. He's already gone. Classic Platy gamble, innit? I'm meant to roam, dude. Like, it just scratches the ADHD itch in my brain. Sure, brother, I got you. I appreciate that, you sexy bastard. Bro, I'm roaming at him in the next room over. Heart invited me to a party? Holy shit, that's crazy. I don't even think, does he not know I'm streaming, brother? Ah! I like to move it. It's a distraction tactic. I got your back, brother. I love this, that you can just see him right out there. Somebody's gonna try to big dick this, and I'm gonna spank him. All right. All right. Took the hairline right off my head. Fucking Jesus Christ. All right. Please kill that person. Thank you. Let's go, team. 2v2. I got so much faith in my boys. It's crazy. Hey, hit him with some health. Hit him with some health, Bushy! Oh, Bushy's being a selfish player right now. You hate to see it. Give the man some health! Oh, you hate to see it. There you go. Stand still. Oh, he's gonna miss the shot. Oh, it's tragic. He's gonna miss. Oh, okay, let's go. Let's go. Look at my team. And look at how I'm the glue. I keep everyone together. Found my defense character, or is it Frost? Swapping mags! How I gamble, do exclamation point, gamble, then a space, and then the amount of points. But just do gamble all. Just do gamble space all after an exclamation. Go Bushy? Remaining. Dude, Bushy's actually nuts. Nice. Okay, come ride him. Baby, run on me. Let's go, team. 2v1. What was it? Were we down 2-0? Let's go, Bob. Up 200, baby. Monster. We hear them. Bushy is nuts! Let's fucking go, boys! Come back victory! I never check. Oh, look at that flick! Oh! Bushy! Oh! Come back victory! Look at this squad! Look at that zesty ass outfit I got on the left. It do not matter. Jolly good comeback. Indubitably. I'm like that. Let's go, Bush, you fucking demon. Oh yeah, I gotta give everyone. Oh, I don't even know. Did I give that to Gun? Let me hit on 2%, please. I thought I did. All right, bring the squad with me. Run that shit back, Turbo. Beautifully done. I just want somebody. Who would I even unlock if I could? Attackers. What is he? Is of the new operators 30K? He's not even available yet. 25K for RAM. What the fuck does Brava do? Gridlock, kind of built like me. I mean, I don't even know who to buy. KD might be down, but the team up. A unselfish play. I love this map. I pray they haven't touched this map. Please don't touch my boy. Pause. This map is so good. Love this map to death, dude. All right. I actually know how to play this map. The KD is going to be up. Trust me, boys. Don't give up on me. Get Ace or Buck. Really well-rounded ops. I have Buck on attack. Gun is a little bit for me because I suck. But, yeah, Ace is definitely good as fuck, too. Great recommendations, brother. Platy, you know about the Siege Cup? No, fill me in, brother. This guy picked a chonk. Are you trolling? I love the picks, though. No, everyone, the most selfish picks in the game, boys. Let's go, except for Doc. But he almost roams. I still want to see a leave stream. I'll probably do it soon. I've only got so much space on my Xbox, so, brother. Fucking hell. That is, after I get my PC and my gun, the third thing I'm buying is storage for this, for my Xbox. Don't worry about it. Yeah, this is where I'm going to be posted up most of the time. I'm sorry, is that a drone with the skin? How are they not hitting? How are my shells not hitting at all?
10 seconds left.
Let's go, boys. Beautifully done.
5 seconds.
Please tell me what I was about to say. You gotta watch for an hour, Halome, to get 100 points, I think, brother. Sorry to say. I'm glad you got the gambling itch, though, brother. Can I not actually see through that? I was about to fucking say. Let me catch one guy who's not paying attention, please. Let's go, Grayson. Yeah, it might be even less games then.
I gotta gamble.
I know what you're saying, bro. Oh, you know what? I got the perfect thing. After this game, I'm gonna go hop on GTA, and I'm gonna spin the wheel. Alright. I don't know where that guy went. That's really scary. Where the fuck could he have gone? Did Rick kill him? I saw that guy. That guy's actually good at the game. Fuck. Praying this dude's still not upstairs. Alright. This guy's actually a... Oh my god, he's a loser. What's his name? Why don't they show you levels anymore? Like, that dude's gotta be level 300. Like... Jesus Christ, he ran all the way around to fold me. That was beautiful. I almost want to subscribe to his YouTube channel. I was just playing that map. It's a good map. I'm a big fan. Everyone picks the same ops, except, alright, I like that pick. Is there anyone else? I could play Frost. I'll play Frost for the team. I'll take one for the team. It's basically a tournament. It's a soon-to-be game mode where every 2 weeks of a tournament, you can make a team for in-game rewards. Oh, damn. I'll definitely participate in that, unless you have to be level 100, which we're all cooked. We've got a level fuck, except for him. No way, this guy's 50 and this guy's 51. You guys are just ready for ranked. Ranked virgins. Alright, well, I don't like... Is there skill-based matchmaking in this bitch? Like, come on, brother. I should be getting Burger King employees. This is fucked. These traps are gonna get someone. It doesn't alert you anymore though, does it? It does not alert you. If you catch someone, is what I'm trying to say.
Bomb located by op 4.
Alright, I am unfortunately gonna run. Nothing crazy though. Good find, bro. Good aim. Please don't kill me, I just wanna get this one window. Please don't shoot the window, I'm begging you! Alright. Ready for company. There's a gamble cooldown, brother. Don't mind this spot, brother. That's why. I'm not moving yet. It's going down. It's going to make these guys a little nervous. They're going to start scrambling like mice. My stick drift, son of a bitch. You can see it very slow. Okay, we're good.
Loading the magazine.
Okay, that guy's right above me, I think, still. Incredible patience. Patience is a virtue, gentlemen. It's going to pay off right here. Check it out. Please don't shoot me through the wall. If he's good enough to shoot me through the wall to my right, I don't want to play him. Jesus Christ, they're fucking us up. Me and Richard, we got this. Let's go, pussy. That's diffuser down, Rick.
Reload.
Let's go, Rick. Go, Rick! Clutch that shit up, then! Let's fucking go, boys. Sorry, I was so... Ooh, that aim is brutal! Bad aim! Guys, not at me playing, it's my cat now. Hey, he'll finally get a kill. Holy shit, check it out. Do I play Jack? I'm gonna try Buck, just for my new viewer. The skill-based matchmaking in Rank 2.0 sucks. You could be silver playing against champs, emeralds. What if I'm paper plate 5? Bushy playing Blackbeard. These picks are crazy, I'm not going to lie. We don't have a single hard breacher. These picks are crazy. These picks are nuts. These are actually diabolical operators to see on my screen! Cali? How long is the gamble cooldown? I don't know. Do you have points? Did you lose your points? Try it again. Try exclamation point gamble, then space, then all. W-mans. Stellar gameplay by the Plaster, holding the hard angle for his team, demonstrating incredible patience and dedication. Will he be able to capture the win? Stick around to find out. Excellent commentation from the sexy beast himself. Phase up! Hard Breacher can blow up a... Oh yeah, Hard Breacher, yeah. Hard Breachers blow up this thing, which would otherwise be impossible. Damn. And now Bob is plat broke. He ain't got no money.
5 seconds.
All of our operators are like Aqua. That's kind of cool. Except for Bushy. He went yellow. I mean, I respect it, but like...
Lock in.
I already know they're spawn peeking. These kids don't go outside. We're getting active. Alright. And I didn't even know that guy existed. Tubarao. Great gameplay. I thought I hit him with at least a few shots, but I guess not, dude. That's what playing ballsy gets me. I never drone, dude. Like, I literally only enjoy the game on defense because I don't have to drone. I gotta start droning. Not patient enough for all that. Know what I'm saying, boys? It's fucking unfortunate. LMG, interesting pick. She has the AK, right, as well? AK-12? Droning's for losers. That's what I keep telling myself, but it's fucking cooking me over here. Yeah, they're fucking... We could be honestly cooked on offense, I'm not gonna lie. Wait, is there a skill... Why is his shit frosted up? What the fuck just happened to him? That guy got hit with the fucking ice staff from Origins, brother. It was over. Do they queue 5 stacks against other 5 stacks? Bro, Rick? You know, let me not hate. That was a good aim at the start, but that was a lucky edge. No, let me shut the fuck up. I'm carrying 0-3. Bro's level 50. What am I level? I mean, Dwishy's level 12. That's acceptable gameplay. I'm a bot. These kids are sweaty. They are fucking sweaty, dude. Like, how are they bad when they play against Rick? Is Rick so attractive in the game? In the game. Like, this guy has diamond. This guy literally has diamond. He spent 100,000 fucking renown for that. All right, bro. You got it, man. Why are we playing these kids? That guy's TTG. I need aim assist. Hey, can I get aimbot against these guys? I think that's fair. I literally don't even have thermite unlocked. This is pathetic. I can't even help the team. I have to play. I have Habana. I have Habana. Let me play Habana. Montang is a crazy pick. I went hard, Breach. Don't worry, brother. I got to play smarter here, though. Got to play fucking smarter. Hard Breach and Thatcher. We got Lion, Dokkaebi. Bro's playing Zero. Somebody help this guy. Everyone go garage. I'm going to plant. Look at the strats, boys. Look at the strats coming out. I'm a dip. I got school in the morning, and I got to get my hour of TikTok scrolling on the road. Wait. Got to get my hour of TikTok scrolling on the road. On the road. Oh, like started? Okay, I got you. Bro actually scrolls TikTok for an hour before bed. That's a routine. That's crazy. That's rather diabolical, mate, isn't it? Yeah, you're bad. You're missing all your shots. Man, these kids aren't even sweaty.
In 5 seconds. You found a bomb.
Yeah, we're a full stack with bad comms, so they stand a chance. All right, you boys need me alive, so let me not play like a burger here. Bro's got a skin for every op. That's nuts. Good fucking God, man. Can we just relax here? All right. I kind of want to back out. Actually, should we back? No, they're about to win. Just let them win, Rick. You guys got it, man. Hey, maybe go to class tomorrow, guys. Maybe get that job, that J-O-B word your mom's been talking about. Maybe take it a little more serious, hey, boys? Fuck out of here. That's annoying. Yeah, I sold there. I should have kept aiming, but I was like, no way. I gotta fucking get the breach going beforehand. Whatever. How's everyone died? I didn't even see the guy. I'm gonna keep it a buck with you. I mean, look at the skins they got. Like, Jesus Christ, bro. Hop off the game. We literally got fondled, bro. That was nuts. I'm playing Blackjack in GTA. Dedication, for sure, from all these boys. All right, boys. What do you think? Two more games of Siege, then we hop on GTA? I'm going to piss my pants. I'll be right back, boys. Am I streaming tomorrow? Does the moon rise and the sun set? Type shit. Yes, I'm streaming tomorrow. Be right back. Alright, boys, here's what I think is going to happen. I think I'm going to go ahead and run. We've been streaming for an hour 40. I think I'm going to run Siege until like we're at the 2-hour mark. Then I'm going to play GTA for about an hour, maybe half an hour, and then call it. I don't want to get my sleep schedule too choked, because it is already midnight 30 where I'm at almost. Long ass piss. It takes like 40 minutes for it to travel through the whole shaft. It's about 43 inches long. Just the way God made me. God doesn't make junk, you know, boys. God bless all you boys, by the way. Goodness gracious. I'm up off Siege. I'm too ass. Never mind. Game started. Lock in. Let's actually dominate, boys. Nah, boys, come on. We're the fucking Avengers. What are we doing losing? Does the sun shine? Does the river flow? Does the grass grow? Do the birds fly? Do the dogs bark? Do the cats meow? Does your mom call me? Whoa, I see what you did there. Does the sun rise? Does the moon glow? Now the dealer got blackjack. This is some BS, same. I'm gonna go sleep. Might check you out tomorrow. Good luck. Can't wait to see you in ranked. Bro said might check me out tomorrow.
Wait, hello. Do you like any other games other than Siege, brother? Do you like COD Zombies by any chance? Type shit, type shit. Three-letter name, chalk it. FNG. He, honestly, I'm not gonna lie, I think he's a burger. And, but he's got flames next to his name.
10 seconds to go.
He clipped himself killing all of us and sent it to me. That guy's a mouth breather. Did I receive that message? No, thank God.
You found a bomb. Make your way to its location.
I played COD 2 Zombies. Good shit. Alright, good. Because that's what we stream a lot around here. I hope to see you in those streams as well. I just hope you're not a one-game Gregory, you know what I'm saying, brother? Because we play a variety around this bitch. I'm fucking, dude. I don't give a fuck. I'm better than all these kids. Why do my bullets not do as much damage as theirs? That's really what I'm trying to get to the bottom of here. I just wish my bullets did the same amount of damage. Yeah, just save up for the season pass, Bob. Don't want them all? Wait, you can definitely buy them one by one. No way. That motherfucker is cheating. For sure. Sounds good, Bray. God bless you. Have a good rest of your night, man. Got 1K hours in Rainbow? Wait, what do you play Rainbow on, dog? Oh, yeah. No, we need you. Oh, we need you, brother. Not PlayStation. Or wait, you mean PC? PS5. Oh, wait. No, we can still... It's crossplay now. Yeah, I gotta get you on the game. Hey, Ninja Diffuse? You know this guy plays COD. Oh, my God. His dick's hanging out of his pants. He's trying to get it down. Oh, my God. He's... Oh!
Active, protected at all costs.
Emerald 4, 1.6 KD. Holy shit. PS5, add me? Don't add that guy. He's a creep. Oh, look at this. This is... kind of interesting. We've got two people watching the same angle. Most pro players, you know, myself being one, would say don't do that because you're gonna get snuck up on from the staircase, brother. I'm gonna carry you with crossplay, Roger. Oh yeah, I would. He's defused. He's somehow defusing. How the fuck can he defuse from that far away?
Friendly last operator standing.
He's defusing, dude. Oh my God!
Bomb defused.
All right,
successful.
Sandra, I don't want to get. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Yo, good night, hello, bro. Thanks for subscribing and being here, bro. Really appreciate it. Seriously. God bless you. Have a good night. Fire ass aim. Yep. Somebody tuck him in. It's actually good night. Get him a bowl of oatmeal. It's over. We played it well, Sandra. Don't trip, real. Love you. My fault, bro. I don't know what came over me. Fuck! They're hitting me for SA over here, boys. Fuck, I just kiss. I can't stop kissing the viewers. It's fucking insane. 14, do I hit? Is the Pope Catholic? I mean, come on now, brother. Load it up and shoot it down. I'm fucking sick of this. Have some balls. Damn, Halom's gonna miss me spinning the wheel in GTA. That's fucked up. Alright, Major! Wait, bro, you picked Ace. Why'd you switch out of Ace? Idiot. Alright, let me lock in. I haven't gotten a kill since fucking Abraham Lincoln was president, brother. This is insane. Patty, what's the plan today? Well, it's midnight, buddy, so don't get ahead of yourself. We're gonna run, Siege till the 2-hour mark, and then... No, you know what? I want someone else to die first for once.
Stay close to me.
And then we're probably gonna run GTA for a bit. Again, I just don't know this map that well, dude. Like, what are you doing right there, dude? Fuck's sake.
If we move carefully.
There's the staircase. Oh my fucking God, bro. Alright, whatever. Thank you. Yeah, play so. Yeah, my bad, bro. I'm not even playing the game properly. What are you cluster charging, bro?
Cluster charge,
there, that's
up.
A decent cluster. From whip, bro.
It is active, protected at all costs.
Yeah, true. And then he somehow finishes me too. Alright, bro. My team's playing well. That's all that matters. I told you FNG was a burger, dude. He just killed his own teammate. How many of these fucking things does he have, dude? Holy shit. Let's go, Bushy. You got this, bro. Uh-oh. Good try, boys. Good try, boys. We can't win them all. Hey, can't win them all, boys.
The diffuser has been disabled. Mission is a failure.
Bro, blue 50k? That's nothing, bro. Make it right back. We did almost have it, boys. Finally, defense, my specialty. Actually, the only thing I'm... Bro, I don't understand what's going on. Like, I'm fucking busting through that cap can. I'm not playing smart at all, dude. I'm too tired for Siege. Siege, you gotta be peak awareness. I'm not there. I'm not there right now. R6 is fucking sweaty, dude. I would love to be able to teleport these kids onto the Black Ops 2 Nuketown battlefield and just mop the fucking floor with them, dude. I'm not playing smart, though. Like, I have COD on the brain. Like, I just want to push and just shit on kids. You can't do that, dude. You'll never see anyone playing like that ever. Also, I don't know this map. Is that enough excuses, boys? Am I in the clear? What the fuck is this? All right. Can we reinforce these? Nope. Yeah, bro, this is nuts. The hatch is reinforced. What the fuck is going down? All right.
5 seconds.
I gotta get the fuck out of here. You're fine, Platy. Chill. Everyone's new. No, I'm chilling. I just want to do good. You know what I mean? I'm just a competitive little mouth breather. I know there'll be a guy here. I know it. I can smell him. Can I get a good night kiss? No, bro. One time thing. I'll tuck you in, maybe. After this game. I got a reload problem. They're over here offering me dollars for kisses. That's crazy. All the bad bitches keep texting me real shit. I'm just better. I just enjoy defense so much more. Like, thinking about where the enemies are, where they're coming from, I like that. Give Papa some sugar, fine. Holy shit, I'm getting rented out like a prost. God, I'm too good at the video game. Let's go. Three fucking kills for Platy there, boys. Making up for the dead weight the past previous rounds. I apologize. Let's go, squadron. I've been whipping in the kitchen. It's a fucking ghost squad. I wish I could scream louder. This is why it'd be dope to have my streaming set up in the treehouse, boys. Seriously. Honor 64K? Dude, you can only lose all your money. But you could win 1,000% back. Go all in right now. Do a 10K. Do a 50K hand. Do a Negan impression? Don't care. Where's Rick?
Be ready to engage Op 4.
Starving. You. Dude, I haven't watched The Walking Dead far enough in to even see him. Obviously, I know who he is. My grandma fucks with him, though. I fuck with my grandma so hard, dude. She's so cool. I might pull up to the blackjack table.
10 seconds.
It seems like the seats aren't hot though, bro. I might have to go elsewhere. Was that good, Tank? 1 to 10, how good was that?
Don't care.
No, that one was worse. Take the first one. Medica challenge. I gotta get out of here. I'm no good in sight. I'm no good. I don't have the patience. It's me and you, Guns N' Roses. Just me and you, brother. They're breaking in right next to the guy.
A little memento.
All right, that was a good trade. That was okay, boys. That was okay.
I'm reloading.
Thank God that guy's fucking brain dead. I literally ran out of bullets. Thank God that guy's fucking brain dead, dude. Holy shit. Is Ying? Oh, is Ying upstairs right here? Am I acing? Don't take that kill from me. Bushy, you're a real one. I thought you were about to steal that. Let me ace this a bit. Well, no, somebody technically downed the other dude. So it won't be a real ace anyway. Let's fucking go, though, boys. Let's go, boys! Another comeback victory! Me and Guns N' Roses this time. Let's fucking go, team! Hey, when one... Hey, bro, we all take turns just cooking. That's excellent. Chef's kiss. Platy could have said... I tried, bro. It's my fault, bro. It was lying. Hey, I wouldn't have... I would have died right along with you, though, if I moved. Valor for that guy. Absolutely. Let me hit off 5, please. Dang it. Am I late, chat? 2 hours. I'm just glad to see your face. And that beautiful avatar. You're the only guy with an orange profile picture. You just light up the room when you enter, you sexy bastard. Let's go, Bushy. We trolled first down with Turtle Plant. True. I forgot. And then Sandra actually burger aimed the hallway, like literally a doorway. Unbelievable. This is the best noob team. We might be goated. If you put us in with all the other people, oh, we had to dip. Sandra's dipping. Boo. Sandro, last game, for real. Sandro, last game. Get that ass back in here. That ass back in here. Not allowed to leave. One more game. Real shit. One more game. Unless you got some real important shit going on tomorrow. One more. One more game. This is actually my last Siege game. All right, bet. God, I'm such a good peer pressurer. Let's go. It won't let me invite you. This is fucked. It won't let me invite you, but that's not a sign. Don't take that as a sign to leave. Why will it not let me invite him? I'm playing Siege with dry eyes. The contacts are out, eh? Deadshots, you want to join? PNC Chronic, you want to join? If you know, you know. Why do you guys have medical issues like being too tired, dry eyes? Wait, who's tired? I'm just not awake enough to play Siege and be smart. That's normal at midnight. I can join? Sandro, do you want to be relieved of your duties, brother? Sandro said he's too tired. I had to restart my game real quick. All right, we'll play one more with Sandro and then one more with the Deadshots then. Unless Sandra says fuck you, I'm getting off. Slide the invite. Hold on, Deadshots. Hold on, brother. Hold your horses. Run one warm-up game. We're going to play one more with this Sandro kid, this nerd. Yeah, we're running one more with Sandro, then one with Deadshot, then we're switching to GTA, boys. Fucking excellent stream already tonight. Shit's tweaking. All right, you can go to bed. You're relieved of your duty, soldier. You are honorably discharged. I bid you adieu. We'll have to play again soon. Not one with Deadshot, at least 3 to 5. Man, it got tweaking, man. It got fucking tweaking. I love, God, this guy's goated with the fucking profile pictures, man. my PS3 broke today. He said, you actually suck. God. W, the plan worked. I'm just playing. Wow, ban that guy. At ease, soldier. You're giving me a fucking stiff neck. Invite. Why can't I invite kids to the game anymore? We did get some W's. Indubitably. Look at Rick getting all reminiscent. It's kind of crazy we just randomly got a 5-stack. This is awesome, dude. When's Minecraft? I can't promise Minecraft right now. Can't do it. Just can't. I'm not allowed. I'm not sure. I might try to make a survival, like, hardcore world solo. And then get you idiots involved. I don't know, though. Alright, what's going on? Like, why can't I invite... Can I invite anybody? Like, just this random guy? I can't invite anyone to the game. Not even Grayson. Do I have to restart my game to invite somebody? This new feature, I don't think, works. Like, requesting to join people? Reset lobby? Alright, bet. I bet you would, Guns N' Roses. I bet you fucking would. Can't get enough of daddy, can ya? Okay, yeah, I guess that's all that needed to happen. My bad, boys. Is Sandro still on? No, Sandro's off. Bro didn't even say goodnight. I'm gonna kill that guy with my bare hands. I would never! In game, of course! Alright, view profile, invite to game. Who am I missing? Alright, the dickhead I have to invite through Ubisoft Connect. What a burger. No, dude, I don't want to go to the app. Ubisoft Connect. Invite friends. Sure, get stops a lot. Invite the game. Excellent. Bro, Minecraft was something else. I gotta post that clip of Chez's house getting blown up. Restart, refresh, reclean. This is the longest you've been on my stream for a minute, anything. You too, Burning. I'm so glad to have the OGs back. Let's fucking go, boys. What level is Deadshots? Please be a beast. Ooh, he's barely able to play the game. Doesn't matter. Chez was a number one ass. He killed my parrot. Not swag. That's why we banished him to the nether forever. I like Minecraft till I logged in and Heart had full netherite. Yeah, bro, he's a beast. I think I'll have him bring back the realm, though. I'm going to pay for it because I felt bad he paid for it. I don't think he gives a shit. I think he'd pay for it if he knew we were going to play. But yeah, I'll bring it back when I'm good and ready. You know what I'm saying? I mean, hopefully all our progress is still saved in that bitch. That would be perfect. Rip Chez, rotten pee-pee for real. Rip LeBron. LeBron, where do I start? That might be the dumbest meme that's ever memed. And now kids are getting super creative with it. Like, they're like, it's like a normal video, then LeBron's mentioned like halfway through the video, and then boom, that meme pops up. If you don't know what I'm talking about, good. Deadshot's exactly at level 10. This is Dale on alt grinding levels. Deadshot's and Dale are the same person. Changed my mind. Bro. You are my sunshine.
Friendly drone deployed. Op 4 is reinforcing its location.
I actually hate that meme. I don't remember the last time I liked a meme. I'm going to be honest. I'm a grumpy old man now. I am never beating this allegation. Bro, you guys have to live together. How does the internet... All right, bro. How does the internet lag out at the same time? It's happened too many times. Deadshot's here when Dale isn't. Interesting. Let him know, dude. Let him know. Is that Rick? Rick and Morty. Rick and Morty. Uzi, old gal. Get some bitches. Get up. My bro, my parents are going to come down here and beat my ass, and I deserve it, dude.
Yeah, I live at home now. I'm a college dropout living at home, streaming. This guy's on a good path.
What I can do is bend you over at Call of Duty. I see no footsteps, so I'm going to assume we're Gucci. Yep, get right in my way, Richard. No biggie. No big deal, banana peel. Rick doesn't give a fuck. Rick's not clearing anything. Yeah, I don't know what it is, but on offense, like, I'm cursed. It's over for me. Like, look, Rick's getting killed, you know what I'm saying? It's just not for me. Thoughts on Taylor Swift? She won't stop texting me. It's getting really annoying. Like, Travis Kelce's my homie, so, like, I'm trying not to clap his girl, but, like, she keeps texting me. It's over. Yikes. Full sprint on accident. W drone. Yep, he's distracted by the drone. Take advantage of him. He looks easy to take advantage of. Travis can kick rocks, true. Might be the most dislikable guy in the NFL. Good aim. Oh, hey, he walked in there, actually, Rick. Hey, Rick, the guy walked in, actually, there, buddy. Like, right up there. There he is, Rick. Sorry, Rick. Rick's being nice today. I'm not going to get on his ass. My biology teacher was Will Smith. I believe you, dude. I actually believe you. I have no mic, and I'm lagging. All right. Apology accepted. All right, let's get in here. Am I playing Jackal again? All right, I guess I am. Good aim. Look at my ping. His ping is actually the same as mine. I'm gonna ignore the fact that it jumped up. Fuck it. I'm on fire. Yeah, I don't understand. What does that even mean? Op 4 is reinforcing. Like, you haven't been losing? Rick and Morty. Rick and Morty. Rick. It ain't over till I say we done. I said my money, my brain, my name, Alright, I'm calling two specific members out. Thug Duck or Violet, are you guys still here? Proceed to bomb location. You know what I've also realized, boys? Spirit Box, low-key a lurker. Spirit Box, low-key a lurker. I know he's here right now. That sexy fuck. I know he is. Green light!
Loading new magazine!
Deadshot's just so smart, dude. What is this parkour for, brother? Oh god, that's a far ass drop! That's enough to down me though, dude. Get the fuck out of here, man. Somebody come res me, I'm sorry. That's like two stories. What a pussy. Oh, what a tactical get. Like a. Thank you, man. God, I'm telling you, bro, offense is cursed for me. Watch, there's a guy in this room for some reason. I got rezzed just to be clapped. Yeah, I'm about to join that train with you, brother. I don't know why I peaked that. I don't know, bro. Just get offense off my screen, bro. I don't even enjoy it. New map, this map poo-poo, bro. This map ain't new, brother. This map older than you, brother. Man, you tweak it. Ooh, let's go. Damn it. Oh, clutch that, Richard. Good try. Good try, Rashard. The scope's as big as the fucking gun. Finally, defense. Hey, boys, you can tune into the stream now. Hey, boys, you can look at the screen now. There's going to be good gameplay again, I promise. Rip round two. But we're going in balls deep for round three, brother. True, Rashard. Very true. Comeback start. Bro, we are a comeback team. We really are. We just goof around and then we just lock the fuck in. Comeback time, real. We ain't losing. What level are they, Grayson? Don't underestimate us. Don't underestimate. Don't under.
Be ready to eliminate.
Bro tried to mug your shit? That guy might be an OG.
Oops. What's bro oopsing, dude? Come on, dude. Lock in, man. No more funny business. Meant to pick mute and you picked castle? It's not terrible. Are there hatches up above, boys?
10 seconds left.
I don't like the in-between round music. It's not as good.
5 seconds left.
Reloading ammo.
Op 4 has located a bomb.
Nothing worse than being misunderestimated by the enemy. Exactly. Misgender underestimate specificated by the enemy, brother, is the worst. Alright, I'm gonna catch one with his pants down at the front door. We need song requests? Absolutely not. That is the worst thing a streamer could ever do, is it takes song requests from people. Because once you take one from one person, everyone else is going to want it. Holy shit, that guy's vibey. I mean, I guess maybe through platy points. What's that say? Fover. Foyer? Foyer. Yeah, because we're in the foyer. Yeah, I'm not that stupid.
Just a little prick.
Okay, I think the front door. How did I not even pick up Rook armor? I'm such a burger. Yeah, I need to get a playlist. I'm going to get Spotify or Apple Music soon. And I'll get a playlist going, don't worry. Or one thing I could do is at least put my game sound up a little bit. No, the game sound is up pretty fucking high, actually. Jesus, nobody said anything, though. Hey, guys, there's a guy on the staircase. I'm literally trapped here. Me and Deadshot are about to get collated. Oh my fucking god, somebody signed me. Bro. I almost fucking went crazy. Let Platy cook! If I had more health, that guy's dead. Fucking hell. Trash map. That dude has black ice. That game doesn't count. Good shit. We got to win one. Once you take a song request from chat, written by Paddington. You happen on GT. We're going to run one more with Deadshots because he just hopped in. Were the opponents? Were they friendly and fair? Don't make me vote in that shit. You know what? Deadshots is very... He has a lot of guidance. New match with squad. Squaw! Total defeat? I can't read, so that's good. Didn't even see that on my screen. BO2 buried, true. I only get 200 points a game because I'm suspended. They fucking grounded Guns N' Roses. That's comedy. I left for a while, sorry. All sins are forgiven, brother. Another shit. I actually like this map. I do like Fortress. Alright, we're actually going to drone. We're actually going to drone here. I hate to say it. There will be droning here. Whooped like a first day trick on the street. Unreal. And that's what those old head sayings. I left for a while, sorry. I like this map. Me too, mate, innit? Innit, bruv? You know one thing I find kind of attractive that's weird, boys? When an Australian baddie says no. Like, she goes, nar. Like, I don't know, like, that's like... That's really weird, I know, boys, but like... I just saw some Australian bad bitch just talking, and some dude was saying some shit, and she was like, oh my god, no. I think it's because it made me giggle. I was like, nah, shorty, you say no, and you're saying rawr. You know what I'm saying? You're tweaking. My bad. I should have kept that to myself. I apologize, boys. Please, no judgment. No means no. I also realized that's what that sounded like. Yeah, that's fucked up. Let me lock in. I'm going to lean forward here. No, you know what I'm saying, boys? I can't even really do it that well, but like, you know what I'm talking about.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
Oh yeah, we're Bing chilling right here, brother.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
Habana time.
You've located a bomb.
Whoa, 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 cancel this, man. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I said nothing of the sort, brother. I like Russian women. You like American men, brother. You're tweaking. There's bad bitches all over the globe. Who didn't even fucking drone? Cancel that guy. Remember when I said I was gonna drone? Fucking dead shots. Alright, I'll just bait dead shots instead. This map introduced Cade? Cade? I don't want to be American anymore. Yes, you do. I got your six, brother! Dead from where exactly? Habana is fucking tweaking out. Let's just hope there's no one upstairs. There really was a guy upstairs.
One friendly operator remaining.
You would never know because the sound in this game is so dog shit. I thought he was making a twerk compilation video next door. Like, get the fuck out of here. No. You. Yo, anything goes is wild then right now. I don't own this, man. No. All right. I should have kept my mouth shut. The Aussie hot girl, Margot Robbie. That's where my mind goes right away. Am I golden hour? Can you send me the vid of the link you're talking about? Oh, the one I'm talking about? Dude, it's long gone. What the fuck did I do? I'm not locked in either. It's time to... This is outrageous. I just want to go gamble in the GTA casino. Is that acceptable anymore? We should do 2v3 G Wars. I don't know. Like, it was fun, but I think I've had my fun on Siege for the day. I'll definitely play this game again, though. We got hella people to play right away. That was awesome. I got a feeling next time I play zombies, people are going to tell me to just play Siege or some shit like that. Which isn't necessarily a bad thing, innit? I die here. I'm going to have some words. Alright, let's actually drone here. How do I even throw a drone? That's how you know I'm a burger. They're up top. Okay, all that was useless because I don't even need to worry about over here.
You must recover the diffuser.
Played zombies like 2 days ago, Tweaker. Peek the fucking door, man. That worked out beautifully. Great job, whoever downed that guy. You saved my life. Pussy. Scan me with that dumbass camera all you want. I'm still a demon. Hey, W trade. Let's fucking go, Bushy. Well played, brother. Beautiful pickup right there, Bushy. Beautiful. Good shit, boys. Let's fucking go!
I love, you know what, guys? We play a lot of grief, but I fucking love being on a team with you boys, sweating. You know, just copious amounts of nutsack sweat between the five of us. It's beautiful. This teamwork. Oh my. Beautiful. Just excellent. I mean, every round is just, oh. It brings us closer, boys. We're bondage. Bonding. Huh? My bad. My bad, boys. I had a vision there, boys. You boys could fill a bucket. That's disgusting. If you know, you know, boys. You got soft hands, brother. You don't know anything about that hard work. Top three most narcissistic comments of the day? Only if Platy played games I was good at so I could show off. Platy, calm down. I got a feeling. Oh, wait. We went different directions. I got this feeling inside my balls. Bones. Platy, chill. You're not my mom. You're not my mom. Don't tell me what to do. Yeah, is Grayson good at any games? My bad, Grayson. I mean, Grayson's good at Minecraft.
5 seconds left.
Hey, make sure you pick up your armor. Get your t-shirts here, boys. All right, I'm going to catch one dickhead just off the front. Yeah, we'll sit right here. Unless they have a jackal. That guy might be down, honestly. Yep, you thought you were smarter than me. You weren't. Beautiful. Oh my god, good aim. Let's fucking go, boys. I'm playing info! Give me some health, buddy. Can you give me some health? Deadshot, can you give me some health? Hey, Deadshot, can you give me some health? Deadshot, can you give me some health? Hey, can you give me some health? Hey, Deadshot, can you give me some health? Thank you, brother. This guy's fucking us up.
Last operator standing.
I'm not letting them 1v5 us, boys. Hey, don't worry. I'm not letting that guy get a clip. Hey, don't worry, boys. Not letting them get a clip. You know, his team was like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh, good try, man. Yeah, I'm the good try, brother. You ain't getting through this. Thank you, boys. Our doc doesn't heal us. I had to beg 75 times. He'll do better this time, though, I promise. Good aim. Give me doc. Swap Rook and doc, boys. I agree. Maybe next round, boys. I belong in the trenches, not in a house. W. Platy, preach, appreciate it. My bad, I can't hear the chats. Man, you bugging. Alright, I guess let's get all this shit barricaded then. I love Oryx so much, dude. I love his ability, I love his guns. His muscles. My bad. My fault, team. Hey, it's okay, brother. You picked up the slack. Hey, you healed me right there, and I clutched the fight. So technically, you clutched at least half the fight right there. Grab y'all t-shirts, what? Beautiful, boys. I'm trying to catch a couple of them slipping here. That guy's brain dead.
Deadshot, don't die to this guy at the front door, dude. Good kill. Is there a dirty head glitch over here? Wait, who's stepping on that fucking thing over here? Somebody just stepped on one, right? Or is that just him throwing one?
Giving them a shot.
No way I get that kill, right? Did someone else kill that guy? I'm pressing A, dog. Somebody's right up here. Bro, what? Where did she drop from? Yeah, what a weirdo. They gave up, though. Damn, we really lost a 5v3. Let's go, Rick. Clutch this shit. Get him out of here. Let's wave. Bye-bye.
15 seconds.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God. Rick, clutch this. Let's fucking go. The goo mine killed her. Let's go, Rick, you monster. It got gooey in that bitch. Oh, he might have hit you with that shot too. Let's go, Rick. And Platy gets the MVP on the final game. Let's fucking go, team. W goo. Let's fucking go. Good rain. Beautifully done, boys. Couldn't have... Let me get a pack for the final one. They were friendly and fair. All right, get out of my face with that shit. Give me a pack for the final game. Come on. Fuck you. This game sucks. I can't even gamble. I do this shit for my mom and my little brother too. Oh, I know Jinxie says that. Fuck, I hate looking like a Jinxie clone, man. Shorty's so fine though, like in her own way. Let's go. Did my reputation go up? What's my rep? I'm only respectable. The flip? I used to be exquisite. I used to be. I don't know how this shit... Who actually gives a fuck how this shit works? I give up. Round of applause for Platy. Thanks. I'm gonna go pee in my toilet. I'll be right back, boys. Alright, boys, I'm back. Do I go to the bathroom a lot, actually? I know more than most streamers, but, like, I just think I stay more hydrated. I don't even think I drink that. I drink a bottle of water maybe an hour or two. Most streamers also don't yap as much as me. Yapping gets you thirsty. There's an owl outside my window. Who? Who? BO2 buried. That's actually what he wants to see, isn't it? He's not even trolling. But I play Fortnite. I need more space on my Xbox. Honestly, I'd be down to run Fort. I know all you guys play Fort. The only thing I care on Fortnite is Kratos. And they're bringing him out. Other than that, I don't care what goes on in that game. I'm going to keep playing and work on my aim. Sounds good. We'll definitely be back on Siege at least within the week. Yappington. God, I'm so glad Burning Waffles is here, dude. Just so, it makes me so excited. My cheeks are just clapping. A potato flew around my room. Who's the number one water guzzler? Indeed. They call me the squirter. I'm just gonna, no poll needed. I'm gonna run GTA right now. And then I'll probably play GTA for like 30 minutes and then either get off or play zombies type shit. 2.5 hours of Siege is pretty good, boys. I'm glad you boys enjoy it. I enjoy it, too. We'll definitely hop back on. Serious. I won't uninstall it. I gotta go spin my wheel, though. Only played Fortnite once without a Avenged Sevenfold shit. Don't get off, bro. Don't get off Siege or off stream. 5 hour stream? Dude, 5 hours would be... I'd go to bed at like 4 a.m. That's crazy. Do you want me to run you a Kaio? I am down to do that Kaio again. It was an honor fighting with you boys. Bush, you really came out of your shell that day, soldier. I'm proud of you. I got to call you my, not only my, what does Nikolai say in that emotional ass cutscene? You're not just my brothers in arms. You were my friends. Yeah, that. The Cluckin' Bell farm raid? I have to do that. How do I do that? Take advantage of institutional corruption alongside your main man. Officer Vincent. Okay, I gotta talk to Vincent. I'm doing that. What the fuck? I can be an FBI agent raiding the Cluckin' Bell Farms? That's like so lore accurate too, because Chick-fil-A is changing the chicken they use. Yeah, I probably will Guns N' Roses if I get the game. The game has to be at least decent for me to get it, dude. If it's... And I'm not optimistic. Any zombies on the Modern Warfare engine already don't like it. It's already at minus 5 points. I am not pre-ordering that, bitch. I'm glad you are, but I am not. It has gobble gums. I could give a shit less. It's like they're... It's kind of... Here's what it's like, dude. Like, you keep saying it's a better version of Cold War. That's probably a good representation. But it's kind of like they're adding all the things we want and all the things we don't want at one time. So I kind of want to see what's different. Apothecan and Keepers are back. I thought it was only an Apothecan dog. Round based, yes, but they also are bringing back the armor system, which is terrible. Cold War was good. No, it was not. Cold War Zombies was not good. I will not even argue that. Cold War Zombies was bad. Not just wasn't good, Cold War Zombies was bad. Look at this guy, no modded outfit. Bro, I'm a superhero. Don't need no modded outfit type shit. Man, look at my whips, though, man. I just love driving around GTA, I really do. Driving down Los Angeles, man. I hope to live GTA in real life here. Boys, life really is like GTA, though. Just think about it. Alright, maybe speed it up there. I almost got an accident today, boys. Seriously. I was at a four-way stop. I was on the right, lady on my left, in a, like, crossover Cadillac. Saw me, like, we stopped at the same time. And, like, it's not like I waved her through. Like, I was in a rush to get to Cane's, of course. I didn't actually go to Cane's. Chill. It's just a joke. I'm not that obese. All right. And she just kept going. And, like, I went in the same time, and she was not stopping. So I had to swerve right like that and then cut in front of her. She almost T-boned my shit. Yo, Davon! I didn't even see that. My bad, brother. And, bro, Davon's such a good guy. I mentioned one time that YouTube steals my money and he donates the PayPal link. Thank you, brother. Let me see what he said. He didn't say anything. He just loves to spoil me. Daddy, I miss your toes. All right, I'll hit you up on the snap. My bad, I've been slacking. Can I get some hype in the chat? Yo, thanks for the $2, by the way, Ocho. I'm not even saying thank you. Fuck me, dude. Can I get some hype in the chat here, boys? Give me the vehicle. I don't want the vehicle. You can't even sell the vehicle for points, can you? I'm gonna get the vehicle right here. I actually got the vehicle. Oh, I thought I did. Oh my god, RP! Thank you, Ochoa, brother. You been here the whole time? Alamanana. I like that name. Hey, that's right up there with Super Fire! Alamanana. I like that name. Welcome to the stream. I got 1,500 chips. I'm blowing it all. I'm blowing it all on blackjack, brother. Yes, daddy. You been enjoying the stream, brother? God, I just have so many awesome viewers. I guess I have to play with the poor people today. I don't want three-card poker. I don't want roulette either.
Blackjack, not street card poker. Where is blackjack, brother? Fuck me. There we go. That's the best pronunciation I've ever heard.
I'm a smart motherfucker. What can I say? I'm going all in first hand here.
Yep, whatever, dude. Give me blackjack right away. Daddy says. 18, I'm standing. He's going to have like 20, though. Check it out. Easy read. Watch it, boys. Dealer has 20. Mm-hmm. Oh, I love their voice lines, too. Can't win them all, I'm afraid. Like, I wouldn't beat... If I could see this guy outside, I would beat the piss out of him, set him on fire right before he died, like, while he's on the ground going, oh! Then I would call in my monster truck and run him over with every tire. To start. That's what I would do to that fucking guy. Unreal. Can't win them all. Fuck you. I'm not even mad, though, boys. Invite Grayson. I thought he was going to invite me. Good night, Platy. I got a long-ass day ahead of me. Bro's always got a long-ass day ahead of him. You fucking monster. Stay locked in, dude. Love you, pal. Good night.
Davon's my little sunshine on the horizon.
It wasn't even close, but it was different.
Elaminana. How is that not your name?
Or it's Elaminana? Elaminana's just better, though. Which better, boys? Ella or Elaminana? Type shit. Davon, a legend? We already know. We been new. If you knew it, I already been new.
I'll make my way to the Kasatka.
Oh, yeah, let's run Kyle, and then I'll gamble the winnings. I need to renovate my arcade. And then are you boys down to do? Wait, I gotta call Vincent. Vincent's not even here. How do I get in? I gotta wait for him to call me? Alabama. Bro said, two people said Alabama. Alum Banana. Alabama. Alama. I don't know. Boys, are we all illiterate or just me? He'll call you, man? No way, that's crazy. Hello, this is Vincent. Haven't seen you since we were first acquainted at the Diamond. Oh, that's the big fat fuck. Yeah, I remember him. Unwillingly retired from our former post. God damn it. I love Alabama. Oh, yeah, because we got his ass fired because we robbed the casino. Not me in particular. All right, there's Dax, too. Visit outside the freak shop. I'll probably do some of those missions. I live there. It's okay. Lots of cousin-on-cousin activities, brother.
Hey, are you busy?
Miss Baker's so fine. Good God. Alabama, nama, nama, nama. I would love to come by your office, Miss Baker. I would love to do other things in the office as well, but we'll keep those under wraps. The Tesseract, low-key and underrated car. Oh, man. Fuck your Range Rover. Product can be sold to street dealers? We can drug deal now? I'm all in. Nah, this dude's got the rolls. This guy's got the fuck. Oh my god. Wait, it's not even a dude. Hey, what you need, Shad? What am I supposed to do? Sell acid. How do I... Oh, she's hitting the Fentanyl. Nah, she got the Range Rover. This is too real. How do I get acid? I'm dead. Bro, this guy's in the roleplay. These liberals just trying to take away my firearms. I'm joining. How are you joining my invite-only session, you fucking creep? How is that even possible? Acid lab? What is the acid lab? Wait, that's something you buy? Dude, what? Why is there so much shit to buy in this video game, brother? Wait, the clucking? No way anyone's buying this for half a milli. Get out of my face. I have no idea how he's a freak, dude. He's gonna come kill me. If he kills me, it's gonna ruin my vibe. I'm gonna cry. He's on the oppressor, dude. Don't kill me, Rick. Please, brother. It's been such a good day of teamwork. All right, are we joining Grayson then? Alamanana, I could be your cousin. Dang, Nabbit. It's forearm, God. It's forearm, dang it. Somebody calm him down. Somebody get him the newspaper. Somebody put on Fox News. Tuck him in bed, brother. It's gonna be okay. Look at all these fucking letters and shit. I just wanna grind out these missions that don't pay shit and just enjoy the vibrations. After Kyle, though, invite me to the Kosatka immediately. You know what? Actually, yeah, I'm glad you're dead, because it would have been, you know what? I don't think you're dead enough. Come here, buddy. $23. Pussy. Rick, my car door! Richard! How dare you! This damn barbecue cousin-loving liberal trying to take away my truck. Why taking away your truck, brother? You ain't make the payments on your truck again? Cayo Perico. Oh, he was about to blow my back out right there. Oh, my heavens. How you boys doing today? I never even asked how you guys are doing. How you guys doing? Also, if you're new here, make sure to like and subscribe. God bless. That means you, Ella Manana. I'm on that I'm heading to bed. I'll check out the new video tomorrow. Good night, everyone. Good night, Burning. Everyone wave goodbye. No, but it's still my truck. Damn right, brother. Hey, I bought that Rolls Royce. I made the first payment. I didn't make the rest of them, but I still got the Rolls Royce because that's my Rolls Royce, brother. Rick, can you let the professionals handle the heist? Rick, I need the money. Rick, can we do another Kyle later, Rick? I know you won't mess up, Rick, but I just need some money right now, brother. This guy's already played GTA 6. Rick, are you going to give me a Kyle out of the kindness of your heart, brother? Rick, would you do that for me, baby? I made all my money from this heist. No, Rick, I trust in you. Did Grayson kick you? Yo, Grayson. I had a traumatic day. Uh-oh. Why'd you have a traumatic day? I made one, but dang nabbit. The administration always in my mailbox. I can't even say the name. Yeah, I'm griefing him. Come on now, Richard. Plaid, I thought you was not playing GTA. Nuh-uh, Dylan. He shit at every game. Pre-fail. Rick. Rick and Morty. Rick, no, please be peaceful, Rick. We'll run another Kyo. Rick, go set up your Kyo. Let's all run one. Wait, Rick, is your Kyo actually set up or no? Type shit. Look at Grayson giving me all the money. Like, God. I'm just so... Oh, my God. It's not set up?
Do you want to go set it up, Richard? We could all play. We could all do a Kyo together like a happy family.
Did we scare away Ella Manana? Dang it, dude. Y'all ain't getting Elite Challenge? Probably not. We're probably going to choke a couple times. Fell down the stairs because the lights went off. Then my dog tried to murder me when I woke up to get water. Is that a traumatic day? Traumatic day would be like you got carjacked, put on the news at gunpoint type shit. We could do my Kyle, set it up. I'm down. Remy boys, they know us. Grayson, I'm ready to go, brother. I'm ready to make this money. I'm ready to get on that grizzly bear grind. Fetty Wednesday. Yeah, baby. Tell me what you see. Is it money? Is it me? Then if that wasn't enough, I went back to sleep and tried to jump on my bed, but missed it by an inch and hit the wall.
You got soft hands, brother.
I was checking something. Hopefully it was right. Well, that might be the most Grayson sentence of the day. Hey, guys, it's 1:23. Oh, my goodness. Bro's driving a bloody tampon submarine. That's outrageous. Staying hydrated here. All right, let's go. Here we go. Cue the intense music. I wouldn't be surprised if Grayson ran right into this mine right in front of us, boys. Holy shit, he's really close. Grayson, don't run into the mine, dude. Holy shit, dude. That was scary. How are there so many vehicles down here? That don't even make no dang sense, brother. Mine only activates when it's loud. What activates when it's loud? Ooh, tacos for lunch. You're lucky. See, I'm hungry right now, boys, but... Ow, damn. Oh, I have my chairs. My fucking things are too high. Ow! Dude, what the fuck am I supposed to do? All right, there we go. Can you do a Daffy Duck impression? No, I don't think so. I'm not a jester at the circus, dude. All right? I honestly forgot what See, I'm fucking brain dead. I forgot what Daffy Duck sounds like. That's why I'm not doing it. Wait, see, I just got Donald Duck and Daffy Duck mixed up. Wait, no, Daffy talk like this. Type shit. Fatty fail, uh-oh. Do a Edward Richtofen impression. Stopping! Alright, apparently Grayson knows what he's doing, so I'm gonna follow him. Does anyone actually do this shit, like, aggressively? Grayson just sold, didn't he? Grayson sold us right away. Yeah, we're dead. Clickbait! Oh! Damn, my dude's making an inappropriate symbol with his legs right there. Banned. Do a me impression? Oorah. God, Ocho, I like the way you think, brother. Got me wanting to play Dyrise just for that right now. Bro dodged? Yeah, that's what they do. Those legs. Nice. That's honestly clippable right there, Grayson. Nice. Pre-Al. Pre-Albert. If you had me, you wouldn't fail. Well, we still would have failed right there. You just sit at the back and I do everything. How much fun is that for the stream to watch, eh? Actually, Grayson, let me handle that part. All right, buddy? Let me handle that part. You guys are huge. Hey, Rick, I did it by myself yesterday and it only took me like 3 tries. All right, buddy? So you're tweaking. Richard? I'm goated with the sauce. Just let me at him, Grayson. Let me at him. I'll follow you the rest, but let me do that part. Let me at him.
Well, judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume right. We made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh?
Now, check it out, Grayson. Let's fucking go. Raging Titadile.
Watch out for Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards.
There we go.
This area. They will know every soldier on the island. Then you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
I'm stuck in an infinite black loading screen. Alright, bro. Restart the fucking game, you dickhead.
Okay, we got one key card, one camera.
Where's my vodka? You guys actually think I'm a jester?
Grayson's just sprinting. He's running through the six with his woes. I guess I'm supposed to follow him? Nah, he's definitely gonna fail right here. That dude always alerts. No way. Hey, there's two key cards. Let's go, baby. What's in here? Literally have never opened that before. What the fuck did you just get in there? That's insane, Grayson. Let's go. So now we go get the gold type shit?
Why not ask a guard nicely for the key?
This guy could definitely play Nikolai. That's all I'm going to say.
Steal the pink diamond.
Like, how is it 1.3 million and the one I stole 700k? I'm about to hack. I'll do the hack send. No big deal. Banana peel. What did we already take for 81,000? Who's on PlayStation? Nobody with a brain, idiot. I thought bro said he had hella gold in this bitch. Oh, he wants me to do this bet. Look at Grayson giving me content. What a gamer. Yeah, but what did he take out of the safe that gave him that? Depends, Tank. The multiplayer will probably be good. I mean, 5 years in development, I'd like to be optimistic. Cash? Oh. Look at that. Look at that bankroll, man. Ooh! Oh my god, that's a great reference right there. I've never gone this way. Ever in my life have gone this way. Oh, there's the gold right there. Let's go. All right, I don't know what to do here, Grayson. Like, literally no idea. Yeah, like... Are we just going for it right now, dude? Or what's the deal? We got spotted. What the fuck? All right, run that back turbo. I had the oddest dream. I was a goth Takia with blue hair. So you were fucking... What's his name? You were Goku. That's not as weird as Tank's dream where I just completely... Tank's dream where I just completely revived COD zombies. I'm gonna be a little more careful. I mean, we probably gotta kill that guy. But, like, I don't really know who you can kill and who you can't kill. I was trying to be fast. Yeah, bro. Being fast and fucking up is slower than going slow and doing it first try type shit. Noah J456 type shit. I think I could totally be the next Noah. Can I kill these fucking guys? Like, only I can kill the Juggernaut. Did you choke again, Grayson? Damn, Grayson. Grayson is a burger. Grayson, what is going on, brother? I think I made the right decision by getting off last night. Okay, you got it next time? All right. I had faith. Rick, I'm not doing anything wrong here. I am satisfied by this because I got kicked. If I was in your position, I'd probably feel the same. It always dodges an inch. Yeah, you gotta wait. You just gotta wait for him to line up and then react quickly. I'm smiling so hard, but I'm not. You want a knuckle sandwich, buddy? Huh? You're tempting me. Show that handsome smile. It's like the Grinch. He's got all the fucking bugs in his teeth and shit. Alright, don't worry, Grayson. I got a bed. I I got 2, 4. I am excited to do this with Rick. Rick, do your setups. Don't be a fuck. I'm confused. Grayson made it sound like he had this shit down easy. Bro does the same thing I do, though. Why does the new John Cena explain those words? Yeah, don't be a fuck. Doing setups, Roger. Like, dude, we really got spoiled in the 2015, bro. We had Siege in its prime, this game in its prime, fucking BO3 in its prime. Grayson? All right, Grayson took over there. But you should mod Rick. Eh. He's too young. Kid's got potential, though. BO2 still popping? Not like it was, dumbass. Can we let this guy out of the cage who keeps bitching or no? Hey, you go upstairs. I'll go ahead and open the gate and lock in. I'll do this shit, Grayson. Oh, in 2015. That's true. Yeah, my bad. I thought you were talking about present day. Yeah, that's what's weird about COD back in the day, bro. You could pretty much play every COD ever. Like, I bet World at War was still popping in 2015, bro. Now it's like people are over it. One fingerprint I had to change? That's nuts. Good shit, Grayson. Honestly, do you think we should get the gold? Alright, if we fail this time, we should get the gold first because it's harder. And then we'll do this last because this is easy. You know what I mean? So we're not wasting our time with this shit. That's only if we fail, though. I got paid 10 bands for being an associate. Got unlucky. We probably have to kill another guard anyway. You know, I'm curious to see. I am curious to run this with Rick. I want to see how he fucking kills the Juggernaut, because I feel like he's the only one who spots the bodies for real. Fuck, this guy's gonna see me. Yeah, see, that Juggernaut is the guy who sees that right there every time. Where is Grayson at? Oh, good, he's on it. Alright, let's go, Grayson. Okay, wait, no, this is actually smart, because now we don't have to worry about new guards spawning in to get the gold. Alright, alright. We're cooking. Help yourself. Grayson, do you know if you have any cocaine or not? Yeah, we gotta go get the gold, right, buddy? Chill, Grayson, dude! Wait, Grayson, we're not leaving, right? We gotta get the gold, dude. That was dumb, Grayson. The Juggernaut's gonna see that fucking guy. Alright, whatever. We gotta do this fast. I don't know what Grayson's up to, dude. Alright, we'll wait for this guy to pass. We need the other key card. True. Where the fuck is this dickhead at? How do we even get to him? Alright, I guess we'll kill this guy. Did he choke? I'm about to fucking choke, that's for sure. No sé, pero anda por aquí. Pregúntenle. Dude, we're fucking cooked. The Juggernaut's gonna see that dead body. When are we gonna get Diaries again? You want Diaries? Well, wait, did you watch the video I dropped, bro? No way we haven't gotten the other key card, dude. What the fuck? I wish they made it. Dude, alright. We just gotta. I'm not gonna lie, this is cooked. Don't kill that guy, Grayson. He's right in the fucking security camera. Am I tweaking? Alright, there's the other one. Fuck's sake. Juggernaut's gonna see both those bodies. I watched a video on the Who's Who perk. Oh, that didn't crave your hunger. You want more Diaries, brother? I'll do a BO2 stream tomorrow, probably. Go back to my roots, innit? Yeah, he saw the body. The Juggernaut just has to be killed, dude. Alright, we got unlucky. We should have restarted there anyway. I think Grayson's getting impatient. I don't really blame him. Alright, this time, we just got unlucky on the key card. Let's get the key cards, hopefully. And then we'll go get the gold before we even fucking bother with the diamond type shit. So, Rick, what do you kill, like, every guard in the compound, or what do you do? I swear you've been at 64 hours the past, like, 64 streams. Our GTA 4 night we had together, yeah. That was such a beautiful night. Keep getting unlucky. We're going to get it. Don't worry, buddy. Is it impossible to kill the... It's got to be impossible. Don't see me cook when we do mine. I'll get my notepad out. Can't explain? All right. There's key card. Let's go. Good shit, Grayson. All right, let Daddy take out these two guys, and then we're cooking. Hope I'm not extremely late. Been busy. Super late. Ban that guy. No, you're good, bro. Thanks for. I appreciate that for popping in anyway. Grayson! Oh my god, we're okay somehow. You can kill the Jug in stealth? Do you need to fucking, like, get behind him and punch him? Alright, I'll watch, Rick. I'll watch, you egomaniac, you brainiac. You big fat caniac. Let's go, Grayson. Alright, now this red guy is gonna drop the other key card, hopefully. Rosalie's just gonna get spotted by the security camera. Alright. I shot him through the tree, and thank God for that, because I literally was about to give us up. I'll never understand how the sound works in this game. I'm exposing myself to the sound bubble through that guy every single time. He doesn't hear me. Let's go, Grayson. Lock in here, buddy. Those are gate keys. Oh man, GTA heist real. Got the second key card. Alright, let's go do gold right now, brother. I don't know if I should kill that guy. I thought Grayson was about to be seen. I don't know where Grayson is. It's making me a little anxious. He's up top. Alright. Alright, gotta somehow get to the goal without killing anyone. I mean, I guess we can go through the bottom here without getting the diamond. Let's just go down below, Grayson. Alright, now I'll let Grayson cook a little. Remember doing this near launch? Like when it came out? This is still the best way to make money, I think. It's just a bit of a grisly grind. I wish they'd let us buy places like El Rubio's compound, bro. Like, let me blow this money that I don't have. My dumbass breaking all the furniture. My bad, gang. Holy shit, I almost committed. I almost committed fucking serial, dude. Petty, where do I even begin? The way you talk too close to the mic and take bathroom breaks every... Is my voice too close to the mic? Real talk? Alright, there is gold in here. You're right, Grayson. Let's go. Sorry, buddy. You must enter them at the same time. We did, dude. What are you talking about? Alright. I shall take this gold. No, when you get close. I see. Grab gold only. Yes.
Like whispering.
Roger. 360 bands is insane. All right, let's go to the other one now. Good. I'm just following Grayson, bro. We choked this. Ooh, I'm going to be upset. I remember watching a guy speedrun this shit, like, on TikTok Live. He used to run on the rooftops. I totally forgot how he did it. I wish I remembered. Maybe that's what Rick does. Now, Rick, maybe. I am excited to see what Rashard does. Where are we going? Where are we going, Grayson? Where are we going, bub? Why did we go all that way just to go under? All right. Don't question Grayson's ways, brother. Just trust. And the way your glasses fit your face. I know, I'm a handsome motherfucker. I know. Oh. Okay, I think we can kill this dude pacing to the left. Do I just go? All right, let's just go. Fuck it. No, this guy on the right's gonna spot us. He's gonna fucking see us! No, he's not. All right, we're cooling. They can't see in these buildings, can they, those dickheads? Alright, there's half a milli.
Remember, we know from our little report
I'm nervous here. I don't even want to go outside. I feel like they'll see me. Alright, Grayson's bag's full. Let's go. Alright, we're literally good. We're literally being chilling, brother. Let's go. At least we should. Yeah, Grayson, make sure to go get in position, Grayson. I'll handle this. Get in position to kill those dickheads. Let's spot the body. I got dinner. What you eating, fat ass? I mean, you handsome bastard. Gonna delay my setups a bit. I guarantee, bro, it's not even setting up. This greedy bastard. Chicken or rice? Nice, bro. You cutting right now, bro? You have clicked it. Now we're basically good. I mean, that dude can still spot the dead body top left. As long as we get out of the facility, I don't care. I just can't do all this shit again. I just want to be able to get this done and get out of the... We choke outside the facility, that's fine. I got chicken and mac and cheese, which isn't as good. I thought you were fasting, though, Rick. I thought you were on the intermittent fast. I'm so cooked. I can't eat till 2 p.m. tomorrow. That's insane. Eoink. Oh, look at the money. I have a weird route for our escape. Lock it. Bro, what are you doing? What do you mean weird route? That guy's literally gonna... Bro, he's gonna spot the body, Grayson. Grayson, what the fuck are you doing? Did I just get spotted? Yeah, bro, Grayson, this guy. Grayson, bro, I don't know. Alright. We're just running away, I don't care. Grayson, dude, that guy spots the body. Alright. Grayson, why didn't you just listen to me, dude? Why did you not listen to me? We kind of just get in car. All right, I'm trusting you. All right, let me get in the car next time. All right, let's go. Can you steal that helicopter? That'd be nuts. Are we really gonna swim? We're not about to swim, are we? We're gonna swim. That's default, not weird. Yeah, I have seen people do this. Wait, we have scuba tanks? Oh, yeah. Wait, no, this is way better. Took y'all long in a hot damn. Was that four tries? It's not horrible. It's not good, though. Alright, I like this way way more than my way. What the f- well, with my way, I kind of have to go the other way to get more loot, but fuck it. Yeah, this is nice. My dumbass totally forgot we have scuba tanks. Thirty-minute heist, true. Looks like Mr. Rubio is heading back. I wonder if they'll. What's? How many have they announced? I love speaking English. Sorry, boys, I'm an idiot. They said that this last update was the last GTA 5 update, right? Or am I making that up? The whole crew across the line. Very good. No, that's not weird, Bandito. I want to do all of them, bro. Are you on Xbox, Bandito? Kyle Perico is just the fastest. It doesn't even really feel like a heist. It feels like a mission. That was... Alright, I'm just saying. Later it gets the more dumbass shit I say, dude. Fuck me. Let's go, Grayson. Good shit, baby. Thank you for the free Kyle Perico, Grayson. I appreciate it. No, PlayStation? Oh, fuck. Fuck. I could set up Diamond real quick. If you want, I'm gonna run Kyle with Rick about arcade just to do it. I literally just did that, actually. 1.6 million. Thank you, Grayson, you sexy bastard. Wait, we didn't get the Elite Challenge? Are you serious, dude? I thought we speedrun that bitch pretty well. Ooh, Grayson, low key, it's 2 a.m. Fucking hell. I'm doing setups. You gotta do something in the meantime. How fast is this setup for... How fast is the setup for Diamond? Slow run, 1%. I gotta be on the world record somewhere. Bro's eating at 2 a.m. That's crazy. Point. Yeah, your sleep schedule is cooked, though. I kind of forget about that. It's kind of long. Oof. The two drippiest fits you ever saw in your life. Race Grayson? Just like a regular race? I totally forgot you could just do that in GTA. There's like races. That's when GTA was in its prime, bro. What a cutscene. I'll be done by 3. Is it 2:52 where you are right now? Nah, bro, I don't know. Let's freaking go, baby. I might go set up my arcade. Or talk to Vincent. I kind of want to talk to Vincent, bro. 3 my time? Yeah, you're hilarious. I'm tucked in bed sleeping by then.
Get there as soon as I can.
Drag. Oh, he's got the scramjet? That car is dope. How dare he put that wrap on it, though? You gotta put the Speed Racer wrap on that car, dude. There he goes. That and the Vigilante are some fun-ass cars, dude. I have them both on PC. If you're not waiting, I might grief y'all. Yeah, I'm just getting off then. Fuck that. Buddy, why do you end stream to be talking at 4? Bro, just because I went to the bathroom and hopped on the Discord one time, you're tweaking. I was slumped. Bando drip. Bandito's in my game. I'm getting Enthil. What fucking arcade did I buy, my dumbass? that one. I don't like that one. I like the one that's over here. My dumb ass. Bro got mugged for 10 bands. Sheesh. Dude. People in this game are just so fucking weird. Why would I ever join a public lobby just for people to... Actually, I'm getting my get back on that pussy. Fuck that guy. This is the worst thing they ever added to the game. I have no smoke with you, Mr. Other Oppressor. I wish to kill this pussy and this pussy alone. I just killed myself. I get left bumper and A mixed up all the... Alright. Better homing than Mark II? Yeah, but it's a fucking duck in the sky.
Hello? Sure. I'm sorry I couldn't help.
5 minute wait. Yeah, I'm ending the stream. Fuck that. He's on the foot right now, though. Grayson just text me, you good? I'm pulling up on this pussy broad day. Sorry, shorty. I'm just... This is how I'm coming, bro. Mug Grayson? True. Yeah, I'm not even gonna catch this guy in this piece of shit. What a pussy. 5 minutes? Why? I get why, but like... Why do I gotta wait that long, bro? I will, though, actually. You know what? I never give a shit about my KD, but it's time these nerds fucking learn, bro. We're gonna sit here and wait 3 minutes to go kill that guy. What a fucking idiot blowing myself up, bro. I wish... the next thing I buy in this game might be that tank. The futuristic tank. That thing is sick. Grayson has sent mercenaries to attack you. NRT Orlando, you want it, bro? If I was rich, I would orbital him. That's the ultimate fuck you. Yeah, Grayson is griefing me. Look at him rolling around in a Rolls Royce. Why do I keep saying it's not a Rolls? I'll protect you. Go fucking demolish this bandito guy. Or no, not bandito. Bando. This pussy. Wait, no, not that guy. What, is he in that car? Yeah, let me blow up that shit. Got some late night snacks. That sounds excellent right now. But I can't eat. Mugged for $15. Bro, something. Now he's trapped on the roof with me. Oh, brother. Oh, brother. This is unfortunate for you, buddy. This is rather unfortunate. I didn't want to have to do this, but we'll do it. This guy's actually a genius. I didn't want to do it, buddy, but yeah, we'll do it. Also, yeah, stand up for me. Stand up, buddy. Alright, one more time. You want to get hit by the ray gun? That's cool with me. Let's wait for him to get up. Actually, no, we're just going to beat the shit out of him on the ground. There you go, buddy. Was the 15 worth it? What achievement did I just unlock? Full refund. Killed the thief that mugged you. Nice. I only ate 5 Caniac combos, light snack. Dude, that sounds like my light snack. Is this oppressor trying to kill me too, dude? Seriously? If I had the Xbox hooked up, he'd be dead for you already, brother. Oh, kisses for you. C-Plat, I'm helping you. True. I am your assistant. 1:15. This is crazy. 5 minute cooldown's nuts. One more Kaio and I could buy that tank, I think. Oh, Isaiah's in this bitch. Rick's in the game. I didn't even know. I do want my get back for the one time on this guy, though. Where the fuck did he even go? How the fuck is he up there? Motorcycle club is not available? 30 seconds, bro. Jesus, man. Let's gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song. Our C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. If you don't think we could sing it faster, then you're wrong. It'll help if you just sing along. Bom, bom, bom. Rip Bando is his name. You almost ending? Probably. Yeah, probably. After I kill this dickhead. I told you his gamer tag, dumbass. Oh, hey, officers. Allow me just a moment. Really, dude? You want to play this fucking game, dude? Let's play this fucking game. Well, I can't lock onto his car because he's appearing off the radar. What the fuck is wrong with kids these days? Is that... Please tell me that's not Rick. Play him out, Pookie. Love you. Love you too, Pookie Bear. What a bitch, dude. Alright, I'm going to kill Rip Bando.
Didn't know Siege got an open world update.
This guy's comedy. This guy's in his bunker. Oh my fucking god. Who is locked on? Grayson, stop. Grayson, don't do it. Grayson? Grayson, we're on a team here. Wait, oh yeah, Tank never played GTA. Dude, this is like the ultimate grief machine. Like, everyone flies around on these things. It's the worst thing they ever added to the game. Grayson's either gonna kill me here, or we're gonna be boys. Oh yeah, no, we're boys. I feel like this dude's gonna orbital VSAT my shit. I didn't know Koenig was so familiar with the craft. I fucking can't stand griefers, dude. Somebody put a bounty on his head? Let's go. Grayson's off, what's his name? Rick's off radar now? Watch this guy leave. I wouldn't be surprised at all if this dude just leaves. He might have left. Did he leave? He literally left. Alright, I gotta go kill someone else now. What a fucking pussy. Nah, he's here? No, he's not. I just checked the lobby. Unless he's appearing off. Oh no, Bando Drip is his name. My bad, I'm fucking stupid. Look at the gang, let's go. I'm too fast. King fumbles. Chief Keef. Where is he? I don't. Is he offline? The Mark 1 oppressor is cool. The Mark 2 is toxic. Look at us. Us three boys. Damn. That's toxic. That's toxic, Richard. I feel your frustration, Grayson, that's why. Rick never forgets, dude. The head mods always prevail. Where the fuck is this guy, though? What a pussy sitting offline. He's in his bunker. What a vagina. Stuck in the mountains without a ride. Oh, I want to go help him. Did he appeared off? He appeared off again. Activated out of sight. NRT Orlando left. Oh, couldn't be better. Get shit on, pussy. Oh, that was beautiful. Didn't even have to take out a vehicle. All right, I'm happy. No. No one else is killing me, bro. It's over. Yeah, he's a poor piece of shit. That's what he is. All right. I can't play the Grief War all day. That's enough.
Woo, 2 in the morning, boys. Alrighty. Do I play zombies?
Do I play a little bit of zombies, innit? Is that what I do? I don't know, mate.
My friend IRL has a realm. I'll show you guys my Minecraft build.
Got the poke and offer a toke. G jizzle.
Minecraft is insane. Let me know what you guys think about the build. You know me, and I love my cherry. I love my cherry blossom trees.
I just built the cribbo, though. I'm pretty proud of it here. Looks like the boys have done some renovating. Jesus Christ, gotta get out of here. I doubt you guys give a fuck about the interior. But you know, I've got the delicacies that you would expect. Thoughts, boys? I'm actually really proud of it. I kind of like this design here. Kind of went for like the modern theme. It's okay. Stick Drift Gaming, truly. We've got a wraparound porch around back. Somebody left the gate open, pussies. We got a tree on the deck. Is this Japan? Oh, you know what I'm saying? Type shit. Pretty nice. Thank you. You know, I'm not the best builder. I probably have under 100 hours of Minecraft in my life. All right, these are my boys' builds. I'll show them off real quick, too. Fuck it. Somebody fucked with his doors. Bro had birch doors. Tough. Not a bad build. Not a bad build by an... Ooh, I like this. I love cherry blossom, dude. This crib is just kind of meh. In my opinion, just kind of meh. That one over there is pretty nice. Yeah, you probably got it. I mean, this is a nice little quaint house right here, too. I like the farmer vibe. That's pretty well done. Pretty well done. Then there's another one over here. Is that even finished? Yeah, dude, that's nice. That almost looks base game. Very well. Very well done. Damn, this dude just added a porch to his shit. We're not allowed in the crib, I guess, boys. Looks pretty good. And I guess bro's building a fucking castle. Next up on the to-do list, Minecraft take on Atlantis. Dude, I don't even know where to begin with, like, the spells. Boys, how do I take this guy's diamonds? I was eyeing these up earlier, real talk. He's got 41. You know what I mean?
This realm's probably not even going to exist next month. This looks like a realm where memories are made. Memories definitely made on this realm. Kind of. Not really at all. I guess the... Ooh. Insane farm, brother. The homie built another crib over here. Let's go check this shit out. And then I think we have a mine somewhere. Take 40, just enough to where the icon's present. True. He wouldn't need, I don't think he'd notice. I definitely could steal at least like 8 and he wouldn't notice. I totally forgot barrels were a thing. Ooh, nice dinner table type shit. The boys all eating. That's fucking... Did I hear a trader out there? I'll skin you alive, dude. I don't give a flying fuck. Oh, yeah. But yeah, boys, that's the realm. Just wanted to show you. I'm honestly a big fan of my house, now it turned out. Big fan. Oh my god, it's come full circle. I'm Diamond One. I could be talking about my diamond sword, dude. Pretty fire. Thanks for the gas, boys. Thanks for the gas. I think my house looked better. This is an addition. Everything from that on left is an addition. I think it looked really nice when it was just these two. Like, yeah, that looks really good. This, I didn't really know what to do. I just kind of started doing bullshit, to be honest. I like that right there. Yeah, that's ugly. I gotta do that up a little more. I kind of like... Ooh, I didn't even know that happened. There was a tree here. I cut it down, but since the logs are still there, it's fucking... There it is. Time to pull a Vanoss Doomsday prank. Dude, that'd be crazy. I wonder who they'd suspect. It'd probably be me, to be honest. I don't think any of those... None of those kids know I stream, though.
It could be our little secret, boys.
Oh, no. Nah, we're leaving doors open? Got it. All right, let me get the smoke with one. Ooh, ah, smoke. There we go, beautiful. All right, I'm off the scene, brother. Yeah, I'm getting a little sleepy here, boys. And then there's Platty's place. Hey, rip Platty's place. If you're there, you're there. Check out what Grayson sent me real quick. Some of the older builds, he says. That's pretty nice. Pretty eloquent. Would look good in a village. This is creative mode as fuck, though. Not impressed. Hey, that's kind of insane, actually. I like that. It's like Nocturne Toten and Forsaken had a child. Two terrible maps. Knocked is goated. Alright, boys, yeah, I'm pretty fucking tired. I think most people have gone to bed anyway. But I hope you boys enjoyed. If you're somehow here and you're new, please like and subscribe the stream. Thank you. I'm not even saying... See, my brain thinks that it's completing sentences, but it's not. That's when you know Platty's tired, when he says shit like that. Please like and subscribe the stream. Doesn't even make fucking sense. I think we're going to be playing out... like, dude, holy fuck. Bear with me here. Let me just do a line of cocaine to end the stream. Better. I think we'll be playing zombies tomorrow. I'll probably do the same thing I did last time, play BO2, 3, and 4. I did make a promise, not a promise, but I gave Adam my word. I might have promised, to be honest, that I was gonna learn how to do Gorod Krovi. I definitely want to learn a new Easter egg this week. I've had my eyes set on Blood of the Dead or Gorod Krovi or Infinite Warfare. One of those. Zombies tomorrow, Richard. I'll probably stream a little earlier. Stream will probably start at 7 or 8 tomorrow. I could maybe stream... No, I can't stream all day. Ooh, actually... Ooh. Damn, boys. Tomorrow might be a mad short stream, actually, because I got work 1 to 5. Like, just something I'm doing, just working, helping out. And then I'm hanging out with the homie tomorrow. I guess I could stream like 7 to 8. I might only stream for literally an hour tomorrow.
Just vibe out, play some Dead of the Night, put some music on. I would, but I don't like waking up late, dog. You know what I'm saying? Oh, Dead of the... Why'd you have to say Dead of the Night? I actually am down to play Dead of the Night. Fuck. Dude, this could deadass be my Be Right Back screen. Real talk. Good night, Platty. Love you. I've kissed like 3 viewers today, boys. I might have just caught a body. I'll play Dead of the... I want...
Rick, you're so smooth, dude.
Rick, you're such a smooth talker, my God. I think I'm going to play Dead of the Night. I can't say no. I love Dead of the Night so much, dude. It's actually kind of diabolical. Let's see what our challenges are. Just turn my brain off completely. Who the fuck is Grigori Weaver? Bro really fell for it. It's easy bait, dude. All right, I'll do this. I'm reaching round 30, spending 50,000 points. That's what I'm doing. No, I'm going to go to bed. I want to press start game, but I'm going to bed. Sorry to blue ball you boys like that. It's fucked up. I'm sorry. All right, boys. Yeah, I got to go to bed. I just thought about it. I got to go to bed. I'll be up for at least another hour. That's 3 a.m. That's fucked. Nice little 3.5-hour stream. I had fun playing Siege with you boys. But yeah, I'll see you boys tomorrow. I'm just yapping now. Go tell someone you love them because God loves you. I'm out this bitch. Peace.